because it's way funnier than that. Because you wouldn't have this reaction. This is way better than
happy. Camera right now.
This is way better than happy, Geoff.
Oh, yeah?
What's this?
Ah, why me? Why me?
Way too close.
Did you say, why me?
He threw it at me.
You're filming him. Who else would he throw
Look
at
my back.
Oh, wow. Here, wait, hand me your camera.
You are wet, boy.
I got caught.
Oh,
Jesus.
Oh, shit.
What the hell is that?
I don't know. Geoff took his anger out on me.
Damn, I thought the video was over.
Oh, wow. Why are they wearing dungarees?
Oh, oh God! My God! Oh. No! Why would you do that? You're running back into it. Right.
Fuck! Geoff just blew
you went everywhere around the grenade.
God damn it!
This is exactly like 7 years ago.
I just really hope my mum doesn't come in and turn off the router now.
She will. Crafty bitch.
Crafty? Always got your back, B.
Now you guys are trying to fuck each other.
All right, they're down there next to the convoy.
Every time he saves my life, he deserves it. Coming into his own here.
It's pretty impressive.
Yeah, I'll come in my own.
This By the way, I knew you guys for like 3 years before that came out.
It's true.
He's just going to be like, we're just going to be having a conversation one day and be like, oh yeah, I was a backup dancer for Prince.
No, what's going to happen is Ryan's going to be like, hey, you know, I killed some guys. So this,
this silverfish got through the first barrier.
No, you can ask for that story in about 3 years. If you're still around.
Did he or she deserve it?
No!
Are you serious?
No!
Please die. Please die. You just have to at this point.
Wow.
No.
All right.
Do it.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah.
Gavin, how many are fucking following you?
Oh, I saw it. You died exactly where Ray died last time.
You broke your mic.
I don't understand what...
Are you alright? Ah,
shit.
Who's. Is it like the bloody ghost of.
Ah, son
Christmas
of a bitch.
Past?
Gavin is about to get.
All right.
What is going on again?
This is gonna be good.
Why can't I live tens?
What's happening is amazing.
If you would like to join me up top, I will give you back your stuff.
I'll be
all right. I guess I'll see you there.
What the hell?
I went to Gavin's house and I mined all the blocks away from his bed, so he spawned and then fell off the earth.
How about this, Ryan? One each.
Aw, look at you.
Yeah.
Yeah, finder's fee. Thanks, Doug.
What'd you call me, Doug?
Finder's fee. He's the one that killed you. My problem with poplars.
How come I can see you through the ocean?
What?
I just saw
That's
you through
how
the
deep
water.
Your love
is. Is that water coming down?
Is that part of the question? Or
are you stomping grapes over there? What the fuck's going on? So my
Ryan, what about this, Ryan?
Sup?
You get 100 grand.
So well, it's gone.
100
no.
grand.
100 grand.
It. But it for the rest of your life,
oh, okay.
The only way to blink and stop your eyes from drying out is for you to thumb your bell end. Like, you have to like grab your knob and like just touch your thumb against the tip of your penis.
Who gives a fuck?
That definitely.
You're not gonna pay me.
Well, I can't because it's impossible.
Why is it impossible?
What happens with hypothetical questions?
I'll fucking do it. You want me to touch my dick every time I want to blink? I'll get a fucking GoPro and walk around with it for a year so you can see me do it. Give me my goddamn money. All of this for that.
Nice.
Oh, no.
Another cold
one. All
right,
whatever.
Did he find more nigga?
I didn't even fucking die. Oh,
I was
Christ.
Watching you fight them, though.
Christ alive. Minutes. Run. Run.
All right, let me go first person.
Okay. I'm all lubed up and ready to go.
All right, I'm gonna shove it in there. Ready?
Yeah.
Put it in.
Be careful not to push
you
him off.
Do
just
slow?
A little. Yeah. Like, push the. Oh yeah, yeah.
I'm backing up.
Okay. Now push your barrel down.
Oh,
Michael.
Nice.
We have
Dude,
contact.
That's like when the man and the woman work together.
Yeah. Try down.
All right. Ready?
Or, yeah. Guys, I do not feel safe.
When the women scissor.
Are people gonna get on top of the vehicle or anything?
Yeah. I'm on.
Nah, you'll die.
Nah.
Well.
He's
got the guy in the
shit!
Oh, I got in the head. It works.
There you go. Let's see where Gav lands before we get closer.
Is it this? Is it this?
You look like you're headed.
Is it this?
Oh, you're gonna go too high,
this?
I think.
Is it?
Life nerds, am I right?
Oh shit!
I got stuck. Like,
did you
on
see
the
that,
hole.
Michael?
I mean, it was me. Yeah, I saw it.
Oh, oh fuck!
You just
yeah,
fucking
you
blew
like
yourself
this?
Up, dude.
Ray, the fire starter, showing you
oh,
who's
nice.
Boss.
Wait, let me watch. Oh, all right,
the gate's down.
Here, Ray, Let me stand on it while you do it.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I like when a girl's on top. I'm a black guy pushing in a lever. All right. The swamp. You went for the swamp?
Boogie in the swamp.
Donkey!
Is that not right?
No! It was a Shrek joke.
Ah, spell it wrong! They're right next to each other on the keyboard.
No.
Defend the regime with the ninja dildo move. Perform a water birth, suck a kid's dog.
Damn it!
That was fun. I like that game. I could play that game.
Yeah. Well, you did.
Often. I mean, more.
I'm getting worried that people think I'm a real piece of shit.
Just because you are. Yeah.
Yeah. Really, I'm just like,
basically, what Gavin is, I'm getting worried people are realizing
I'm
going
to put this out here, Gavin. All right.
Okay.
All right. So what qualifies someone as a real piece of shit?
Just like a horrible person.
Dude, I mean, okay. All right. What's the last charitable thing, last thing that you did out of the goodness of your heart through no benefit to yourself for another human being?
Well, I can't say it on the video.
Why?
Well, why? Because it's not true.
All right, well, let's make it a challenge then. Let's do the end of this video. If you make it, I'll give you $10.
If I make it to the end of the video without flubbing words,
but
I get $10.
Lunch, but if that's you flub, go to your kid's college fund.
If you flub, you have to flub a $10 into my
kid's
wallet.
Lunch.
And you gotta fucking talk. You can't just go radio silent.
Radio. What do you say, Ryan? Good bet?
I feel like you should give him better odds.
How about $5?
We know he's gonna fuck it up.
Yeah,
so.
Fine. Okay, let's do it.
Why would you watch
fucking
that,
browsing chairs at IKEA? Oh, what's this video?
Why
oh.
would that? I mean, he went through the trouble of making
right.
put it on the internet.
If you see a video with the title "Man Fucks Chair," you can't not watch
look,
it. Fuck it.
You,
there it went.
Did you like
David? Hey!
That lasted 10 minutes.
I know. Right.
It's a pinata farm.
Oh, I starved. I starved to death.
No,
I slain you.
You were
no.
killed by Jack.
You killed me.
Yeah, he did.
You motherfucker. Dive, you cunt.
All right, Geoff swear.
Geoff's cunt diving.
Oh, Ryan.
Were you a grebo?
I was a bit of a grebe, but
what the hell's a grebo?
It's from
you're
Star Wars.
You're naming like races and stuff. Damn it!
I'm so bad at this fucking game. Helicopter.
Why don't you try something different?
Oh, come on! Save! Come on!
Geoff, what happened?
Damn it!
What the fuck did you do?
Bullshit!
What'd she do?
Nothing!
I'm going to eat these puppies.
What the hell?
I'm going to eat these puppies.
What?
Who drew that?
I know it's a draw.
Are you tiny puppies?
What is that? A fork?
Yeah, it's a knife and fork on a plate.
That's not a knife.
And there's puppies on it.
It's the weird thing on the dollar.
George Washington?
What is that?
What is that?
It's like Titty River. What is that?
If you put Titty River.
Funny book, silly birthday card, pretending to read comic book, and gay baby's first.
What? Okay, here are your choices.
Jewish virgin.
I'm walking slow as shit.
Oh, don't.
That's the weight of the darkness.
Yeah.
Got plenty of
time. It's the weight
of
Justin Hawkins.
I believe when I think of love.
Justin. That's the darkness.
I'm so sorry for the audience.
Gatekeeper.
Oh, please. Oh, please leave
More
me
like
alone.
More like gatekeeper.
Oh.
Where are you keeping the gays?
I'm too fast to stop.
You're too fast.
Just go. Hurry.
What's happening?
You're gonna have
bridge.
To jump.
The bridge is going away!
Well, get
You cocksuckers!
Has it been pink sheep and spider jockeys? But. Is that what I said?
Yeah, a little bit.
Oh, all right.
How many words do you have to mess up?
Messed
Damn
up.
Damn it!
Is Ryan jerking off?
I think so.
Probably.
Ryan, we're at $20, by the way, double or nothing.
Duh, okay, fine. Oh, Cray?
Ryan,
he fucked
did
it
you
up
ruin it?
He
Ryan
literally said it as he was accepting
it
the doesn't
bet.
Start like, until I say fine.
Oh my god, Ryan!
Am I dragging you? What's happening?
Shit. Ryan!
What's happening?
Oh my god!
Didn't Griffin pick up a bunch of hitchhikers?
No, Griffin used to hitchhike all the time and hitchhike all the time.
What?
Yeah.
Hold on. My hook is low. You have to get
Jack
closer.
Jack's the only one. Let Jack
Oh, you're hooked!
Hey! Hey!
Everyone floor it now!
Go! Yeah! Woo!
Oh! My game froze!
Oh, shit!
Oh, my God!
What if I lock one and we press two? How's that?
Oh, shit. What the fuck?
We hit an anti-gravity patch. What was that?
Whoa.
Oh, beautiful. Flip back. Flip back.
Oh, where's your jump?
No.
No. No,
Michael.
Gavin.
Go the other way. Go the other way.
Get in the ball.
Oh. Disgusting.
I'll fucking stab you. You want Woo-hoo. Some? Bring it, son. Flip us over the garbage.
No.
Oh. Get us out of the garbage.
No.
Get us out. Get us out! We're gonna lose a grip!
Nine! Go to the right! There's jam there! Nine! Eight and...
Two. Pendulous two.
We got it.
Shove a candlestick up your ass.
Stip a candlestick.
Ryan, how many places of pie can you go? 3.14159.
Jack, how many plates of pie can you eat?
That's what I was gonna do. I was like, I'm not sticking around.
Oh, look at your little cunt hair health. I'm gonna pluck that bitch so hard.
Let me know.
Down.
Go. Die, you prick! Die!
Yeah!
You looking at my face, Ray?
Yeah, you got some straight
Team
teeth.
Nice cargo bob needs armor. That's for
straighter
sure.
Than my real teeth.
Well, you're from England.
I look out my window and I just see boob.
Yeah. Oh. On my screen, hey, you are looking out the window staring at a tit.
There we go. Yeah.
Save it, Ray. All right, we're good.
We're just we go. Normal
oh.
people. Let's go.
Oh my god,
don't look behind.
The cops are magicians.
Now
throw in the flare.
Flares up.
All right, Team R&R connection has made it into the air.
Not the best flare throw.
That's right. I see the flare right next to the train.
Missed. Gavin, start descending.
Seize the moment.
Dude, this bridge is all over
not
the place.
Not now, Dom. Not now.
Trust the bridge.
Gavin.
Watch the bridge.
It's in.
We got it. It's in.
Good job, you guys.
Up.
Make it on the train. Gavin, lose it. Gavin. Wait, no, it's safe. It's in my car.
No!
It's all right. We're good.
It's the Super Bowl.
Which one is me? I'm this
just
one.
Just go straight.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Was that Gavin?
Oh!
Gavin. Yeah, that was Gavin.
Up B.
All right.
I said up B.
Sherman.
Shut
Sherman.
Up. What?
You said hit B!
I said all B!
That's
all
a Madden
B.
cover athlete right there.
I heard B.
Are you kidding me?
Are you kidding me?
There's four fucking letters on the screen!
All
and
B.
They're screaming one of them!
I said all B!
You're British! You're going all
go
B!
Right.
All B!
Right.
That's all you do!
Alright, let me build a little pathway. Not with gravel.
Up!
Well,
yeah.
You want to try one more time?
Your bike didn't stop. Yeah, let's try it.
All right, you get a heads up.
Or this wheel gives out. Oh, the wheel gave out.
Many times before. This is breaking in front of me. And it's something, don't know the rest.
Have you ever had crumbs of bread in your bed?
Yup, it's awful.
How'd you
having crumbs of any kind in your bed? Because Lindsay eats shit in the bed.
She does.
Yeah.
What animal?
She doesn't give a fuck. We're under the bed already! What's under? What's under there? What is that?
It's beer. It's either beer
there's
or...
There's a box. Maybe there's porno in there.
I thought these were poos.
No, they're not poos. They're fucking legs. These poos. He's hiding shit under the bed. Okay, ready?
Yeah. It's not the end of the world.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. It's not the end of the world if what?
It's the end of the world.
Oh no.
Alright.
Fling!
Oh!
No!
No! We fucking had it! That was it!
Up!
Sploosh! Up! Red. Really? You had to leave? Gavin!
Nope!
Do it! Push it! Bop it! Smash it!
Is this what Dragon Ball Z is
like? To get way back up there.
I was looking for a wither skeleton for so long, and then I found one.
What the hell just hit me? I just got launched.
Middle age?
Look it out! Look at these! Boop, boop, boop. What are we talking about again?
Hey, Geoff, what's up?
Not much, dude. What's up with you?
Dude, you got like a
what are you?
Hello, sir.
Is that him?
I don't know.
Daisy's turning
I wouldn't
right.
follow the yellow.
Don't follow yellow.
Hey! Did you kill yourself?
Oh my god, I got dying trying to eat a monster.
You fucking idiot.
How'd you die?
You guys don't win. You guys don't win.
He fucking another monster killed him.
You guys don't win. I lose.
Did you get killed by a monster
totally
or
different.
Did you like go in
Shit.
The water?
No, I got killed by something I was trying to eat.
All over there. Oh god. I'm dead.
Why are you dead?
Because I was following Daisy into the water and there's a crocodile that just killed me.
Well, shit. Can't even. Oh, I can get you up.
Daisy, you dumb
no,
bitch.
No, you can't. Yeah, I can. I can get him up.
No,
he's,
I'm like
no,
dead,
he's dead.
Dead. I'm like
yeah,
two.
I know. I can get you up.
Oh, okay.
How do you do that?
Oh, shit.
Now
oh.
Jack just got eaten by the same alligator. You guys
really?
Wow, my police baton is bent. It's like my wiener on a good day.
Ray, when was the first time I pissed you off?
When you came up to me and called me brown man, so Ray. Your stupid fucking bacon scarf.
Ray is describing the first
oh, that was
interaction
that, was that PAX?
That was PAX
I ever had
like 2012.
With Ray.
Check the tape.
Ah!
Oh!
Up.
Slow mo, guys.
Whoa!
What happened?
Whoa!
Whoa, 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 Michael, what's happening?
Look at my screen!
Oh, I'm fighting that crazy bitch.
Ray!
What?
Run! She's possessed!
Climb the antenna.
I will after I read
right,
this thing.
That's a weird way to pronounce it.
Yeah, Apex.
Zing. How do you use your turn? Gadgets?
The D-pad.
You gotta say go-go gadget before
oh,
you
now.
Use it.
Go ahead, Glognag.
Dude,
what's
like
his name?
Camouflage.
Olmec. Glognag?
Yeah, what's it? Old Gag. What's
it's
it?
Name
Olmec.
Is
Olmec. Olmec. It's not
Olmec.
Hard.
Old MacDonald.
Old Mac.
Yeah.
Old Mac.
Old Mac.
I'm actually gonna go with Matt because it's less than Caleb. Yeah.
All right. Final answer?
Sure.
That is incorrect. It is Joel Heyman.
You can't tell
the answer.
Say
the answer.
Fucking
idiot.
We were going to say Joel.
We were supposed to get the buzz in next.
What?
He was going to get the answer next.
I'm
you
jumping up and down.
Have you ever fucking seen a game show?
Joel.
You dumb fuck.
Yeah, Joel was
on
the
right.
Get out.
God
just get
damn
out.
It.
Just fucking leave.
I'm going to say 7.
7 is final answer?
Yeah.
That is incorrect. It's 8.
Who's next?
No!
You go to the
Are you serious? I knew the fucking answer! This mega tower!
This game's like the anti-fuck you. They're just like, hey man, chill out, it's cool. No
yeah,
stress,
what, you
fun.
Want superpowers? Sure.
I got superpowers.
I mean, that's like even the opening of the game. It's like, fuck it, you wanna ride a missile? Sure.
You wanna be president?
Man, why not? You are.
Boop. You're in a purple gang. Now you're president.
He should have, like, at
America
least...
America truly is the land of opportunity.
Right.
I think Ryan...
Nice landing. All right,
I'm like the world's best plane, man. This is amazing. Woo!
That's how you skip off the ground about 9. Jack,
is it really?
I'm gonna die yeah. here. It You're a little heavy, us. Ryan. Calm down.
We're
you
going
don't have me.
To die here.
You don't have me.
Yeah, I absolutely
no,
do.
No, you don't. You
Look
don't.
At my screen, Ryan.
I realize that, but you know that doesn't work. Drop it.
Okay.
God damn it! I'm just gonna ride this out.
Yeah?
There we go. I'm on the magic school bus.
All right, Geoff, do I actually have you, or am I going to drop you in the ocean like Ryan?
No, I'm not a bitch. I'm fine.
All right, good.
Geoff, that's rude language.
I'm right. Uh-oh,
what
you dropped me.
What the fuck happened?
All right.
You dropped me.
How did that happen?
Turns out, you are a bitch. Also, the drink carton is... or
carton.
We've only got one apple juice,
share.
Guys.
Yeah.
But we have 45 straws.
All we need is a
Imagine
knife.
Imagine that many straws in one little cart. I don't know why that made me laugh so much.
I don't know either.
Gavin, what are you doing?
We still doing this?
Drive!
Are you talking about Pokemon?
Drive!
Okay.
Wow, we landed.
Holy shit, we made it!
It worked!
We made it!
Craptacular dick.
No. I was attempting the Easter egg earlier, but I fucking Caleb came in and mentioned
Exo Health,
night
is that Jiggernaut?
What is game night?
Good one.
She was in Jawbreaker.
Whatever the...
That's a candy, Geoff.
Oh, Rose McGowan worked in IT. Nice. I like a girl with brains.
You're creepy. Well, don't all girls have brains?
Well, I mean, like, good brains.
Shots fired.
Got Did a good job, buddy.
Got a decent amount.
You got over 100 more than... Oh, I'm tired today. What is it like to be you, Ray?
It's not great.
Wasn't expecting that.
You wake up every day, you look in the mirror, and you just hate yourself.
Wow.
And then you wake up from your dream, you're like, oh, I'm Ray, fuck that, I'm great.
There's two snipers on the roof across the way.
What about Fiddlers?
How come
there's no military photography
kill.
Game?
Like,
the world's not ready
like
yet.
Pokemon Snap, but for like Call of Duty.
Yeah. Kill them on
Battlefield Snap.
I got a little snack for you, Mr. Cosby. Winner.
Is it roofies?
How are you alive right now? Oh, God, I just fucking killed myself.
Jason,
again.
Jason, I'm back up. Go in the alley. Go in the alley. Oh, shit.
Where'd they go?
They went the alley.
Oh, Jesus, Michael.
I'm trying. I'm going as fast as I can.
You're so slow.
I can't shoot. I can't shoot from that angle.
We made it! We made it!
My Xbox
One. Oh shit, I did it again.
Wow, dude.
Was his uncle or something?
It's definitely not his dad. I don't know why I said dad.
Whose uncle is who?
He's talking about Diddy Kong and
Donkey Kong.
The uncles?
The clock.
No, they're not.
Did you say they're uncles? Yeah, they're both uncles.
Diddy Kong is just a friend.
Oh, yeah. I thought they were related.
No, I didn't think so. Somebody go for Gibble Thrip.
Gobble Thrip.
God, whatever.
Gibble Thrip's his cousin.
So sorry.
That'd be a good video, just all the different worm names we've had in a rep. All right. Top.
Yeah, go get on that.
Get on that.
Oh,
nice That's granny placement.
Amazing. That's amazing.
God damn it.
That one had dementia.
That is the definition of overkill.
I'm not even American. You can't baseball me. At least let my turret kill him.
taking advice from Gavin.
That makes the most sense.
Because last time,
if you
bye.
catch me if you can.
Oh, no, he's a cat.
Because I'm a cat.
It was a punk.
You guys have thrown this around Austin a lot. So you said you worked on a photo shoot. You work on commercials. You haven't actually said what you do.
Oh, well, art department. Oh,
okay, so you're not like a fluffer.
I mean, it's a
for a Doritos commercial.
Oh, he's gay, so he's got to be a fluffer. Is that what you're saying?
Wow, right.
Jeez,
man. Whoa, dude. Wait till fucking Tumblr gets a hold of that.
Good lord.
He just closed the door. Turn left. Turn left.
This is fucking funny.
All right, he's in there. There he goes. He just ran out. He went back in and closed the door.
God damn, he is hosing you.
No. Oh god. I agree.
Yeah, but we never do anything for team games.
Yeah, we don't do team games.
Yeah, but we already did, dumbass. We did three parts of it. Doesn't apply anymore. We just did it.
No, I mean,
no, we do.
We
just don't give it away.
We don't have the tower at the end for team
Just because we've never done it before doesn't mean we
it
can't
It makes
start.
No sense, though, to be like, oh, just don't give it away. It's the whole fucking thing's wrapped around the tower.
It's the same with every team game, you fucking idiot.
God, fuck. You thought I was hideous before, Geoff? This is,
Oh, yeah.
come here, let's wrestle. How do you think I look? What do you think of my outfit? I'm a pirate now. Look at my legs.
I like your peg legs, dude. That's awesome.
Season Can we events, exit while it's rebooting? Events.
No. That would be too easy, my friend.
That was scary.
Hey! Hey! Shut off! Why would you- Why on earth? That's happening
again! Fuck off!
Why? Oh, no! I bumped my knee.
Equipped.
I don't want to spend the full
Gavin, your hair changed when you bought it.
Did it really?
You got a ponytail now.
Oh, I bought a ponytail by accident.
You sure
body
did.
Armor.
Excuse me, sir. I need your vehicle. All right, later.
Do you think he's going to take me to the back room and fuck me up?
Well,
how do I fucking follow you, asshole?
I guess. Is that a clue as to where there is someone? And should we be paying attention to the layout of this?
Oh, God!
All right. Even the
fucking that scared
even
me.
Even the 8-bit characters are scary.
I wonder, was that even 8-bit? It's like one bit.
It's gonna be in the damn.
Okay. Oh, shit. There's nothing I can do.
You wanna shut the door or something?
I can't do anything. What do I do? He's right there.
Do we have a head we can put on?
Oh, he's gone. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. That was terrifying. It didn't even get us.
God damn it.
Oh.
What is that?
What? Oh! Jesus.
No. Was even anything there?
I literally knew it was gonna happen again, so I just looked down.
What is that?
Just looked down. This is what happened last time. Where the fuck is this guy?
Oh god!
Did you see him move on the left?
Oh god!
Oh, was that him?
Michael, you get out of the blue! Yep. Did you see him walk past the window?
Yep. Yep.
Why didn't you react or do anything?
I was stunned.
Maybe just think of nice things. You know, like when you get a pony, right? And it just gallops through a meadow. What was that?
Oh, God, you fuck!
How many wives did King Henry?
Easy peasy,
lemon squeezy.
I don't
Three,
remember.
Three, six, eight, or ten.
Shit.
Henry the Eighth.
Really?
I guess it's my country, so I should know this. But
it's six or eight.
I'm like, what?
I guess it's
wow,
eight.
All over the board. Six is the
question.
It seems like the kid only comes in our face when we.
He doesn't come in my face. Come in my face.
You are freaking me out, Michael, with your constant clicking.
It's 2 a.m.
No, oh, he's right there in the bloody window!
Oh, no,
Did you see him?
No! Damn it!
He was there the whole time!
You're just teasing the door rim.
Oh,
holy
my dear
shit!
God.
What do we do?
What do we do? I don't know!
Oh, God!
I don't know what to do!
Put it in
a- oh, God! Ah! Why did it go out?
He went through the window! I'm gonna just look at you so I don't have to look at the screen. Is he there?
No. Oh, Seven's looking shady.
I think this is better for me, actually. This is better for my heart.
Yeah, you're not looking at the game!
Yeah, you know, I'm just going off your reactions. Ah, what was that? It's that 3 a.m. kid. Always.
Oh, God!
How?
That scared the shit out
How?
Of me.
How?
Ray's covering his face with a hat.
He's got a hat.
He oh!
Oh, that's grenade. Oh, I threw one, too!
I'll throw one, too.
Let's all throw grenades.
All right. Why did everyone go? Hold still. You look bewildered.
Wait, wait, Gavin, wait.
You look absolutely
bewildered. Come towards me. Look at my screen, Gavin. Oh!
Running shot from behind.
Yeah, there is one just
Gavin
to the left.
With the blind fire, bitches.
Gavin, you look surprised by your blind
fire. I'm not as worried this time, but I am surprised.
Oh.
Oh, grenade,
maybe.
Sorry.
Whoa!
Come on!
I said I threw a grenade!
He did call it.
I said grenade, sorry!
Hey, he called it.
Sorry for the grenade! I actually have hair on the top of my head this time.
So does Geoff.
Well, it's because it's in the past. You hadn't gone bald yet.
All right. You're wearing a cap, Geoff, or is your hair gray?
I think my hair is gray. Gray. I'm a seasoned
veteran. Oh,
that
is a nipple.
The game detected his age. Pick up a gun off the ground.
Gonna have to, Ray.
Or switch to your sidearm.
I want to smash through your windows.
Oh! He knew I was picking
that's
it up.
Timing.
What's happening up there?
Over with, there up or right. Up where?
I don't know. The clouds were like.
Nah, it's fucking. It's this texture thing. Just stare at the water. The water's pretty.
Is it? We had the texture thing last time.
Yeah, it was weird last time too.
No, it wasn't.
Yeah, it was. Remember, Ryan couldn't be Ryan, and all of our names blinked in and out like it was a.
Oh, what the fuck?
All right. What is this?
I'm in a fucking hurricane. That way you can just blast the whole room.
Nope!
I did it! Ah! Yes! Suck my dick!
Let's pick some cherries, shall we? Let's pop some cherries.
We spend so much time switching back and forth. Just let me know when you fall out, because on my screen you fell out like 6 times.
No, I'm good. I'm good. Oh, my spine! Oh! It looks like I'm vomiting out this stuff. Oh! I fell!
Look at
some
my
people
screen!
Are on bicycles
Look at my screen!
And another person's
you see
on
your fucking
semi.
Legs sticking out.
Can I put me even more in a wheelchair? Let me see if I can do it.
Try it. We're gonna fail. You're gonna kill him. We're gonna fail. Oh, God! I was gonna get out to check on him, but I can't get out. I'm trapped. You have the child locks on.
Now he deserves that limp.
So do you think we save time by doing this?
No. Although Les is happy about it. Did
you
hear that?
He was fucking
He was cheering his little
out.
Bean out.
Oh, I fucked up!
Oh.
Oh, wait, I haven't gone yet.
God, taxi!
Is it the Honeymooners or Brady Bunch?
God damn, dude.
Not a Brady Bunch, yeah.
I fucked that up. That was just
Jeff said he chose, so then I stopped moving for some reason.
You guys are smart.
We should change your nickname to LBJ, like the president.
Yeah.
Little bitch Jeremy. Fucking Jeremy. Clean
yeah,
house.
We did team. Great. Look at that.
Look how good Jack is at first-person shooters.
That guy's awesome. He came in first.
It's amazing.
Joke of the day.
Gavin, why don't you oh, God damn it, Gavin.
I'm going this way.
An X.
Oh, wow. There's a guy right there. Holy
well,
shit.
Go out that
Ray
way.
Went this way.
Oh, no.
Oh, I'm down, but I think I got
Why? That. Fucking why?
Wow.
Jesus. All right,
Ray. I'll go easy on
don't
grenades,
talk
right?
to me.
I'm off on my own a little bit.
Good.
Oh,
no, no you're not.
God.
You're right next to me and Ray.
Well, I came up a different way.
You look like a big blue asshole. Nice. Nice
what?
Job.
I hate you.
You died from fall damage.
I fucking hate you.
All right. Get my breaching charges ready. All right. You want to do it on this one, boy?
Yeah.
All right. Putting it on. And then I'm going to get...
Oh!
How do I do a...
I make my way
Healy,
to B.
Steely Wheelie.
Oh, we're holding
I don't
a.
know what that means, Gav. Oh, shit. Holy shit.
Oh, Lord.
You like that, dickhead?
You're putting a fucking beam
oh,
on.
Oh, my God.
Good God.
Oh, man. That's a gold for us. Oh, he's twitching. Look at him. Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
Anomalous readings? Is that... Am I reading that right?
I think you're reading that right.
Anomalous?
Look there, I'm in the air.
Still?
Oh,
God damn it.
Every time. No, it's like the bloody flare gun of pimps. Look at this.
Is that how the pimp summons his hose? Yeah. All right.
Oh, I missed.
It's a homing missile.
Yeah, where did you get $10 bill from that?
That's what it looked like.
It was two round circles with
Geoff
dots
is so
in the middle.
What am I looking at?
Okay.
The problem is Geoff has never seen a $10 bill. He only rolls in hundreds.
It's true.
I've never seen anything more confusing in my life, and I look at my own dick every day.
Yeah, that tree's rooting you on. Get it?
Is that a free shot?
Uh-oh. Yes! Yes!
No!
No!
It was good, then
no!
Bad!
No! No! No!
You're out of bounds. Wow. Hey, what did Cinderella say when she got to the ball?
What?
Fish. Your turn is greeted by a wet slapping
noise. God, there are
noise.
A lot of fish.
Oh, no, Jim.
Oh,
fuck.
Right oh, my God!
Yes!
Oh!
Get in it!
Oh, Jim!
Oh, oh, yes!
Oh!
Get in it!
Oh, Jim!
Oh! Yes!
Pull the chute!
Whew. Oof. Did it.
Oh,
right. Oh, no! Nope, I fell off. Oh, shit.
We've got the love. We've got the stuff.
Love and stuff.
Nice theme song.
Oh, I guess Gavin and I are in the mansion team.
All right, Ray.
Are we not going to keep our teams? I want to be on Ryan's team still.
What?
Huh? All right.
All right, fine. Fuck you.
Oh, wow.
Damn. Oh, we have shades on. Look how cool we look.
Oh, we're like the Reservoir Dogs.
Woof.
Did you get to keep all your clothes on?
Nah, it was some super hot dude who she kept trying to give hand jobs to, but they were like, no, Meg, that's for later. It was weird. Anyway,
it is her birthday. She should get a treat.
She kept calling him. She kept calling him anyone but Gavin. Like, I don't know what that means.
It's just a title.
It's not though. You can't go to school for to be a professor. You can get a job as a professor after you go to school.
What if you want to teach professing? What happened to your face?
I got a cold, sir.
That was like the second time you killed me. Oh,
Ray,
five
why
minutes.
Are you so full of rage, Ray?
Because he sits next to the rage quit guy.
Huh.
That guy's the bad guy.
How did you not? Oh, you son of a fuck.
Oh, fuck. Press all. Press all.
That looked good.
Oh, did you, that guy go
flying? Don't go in there. Don't go in there.
Me?
Oh. How does it feel?
You were no, it's not even the same. He was behind me. I threw a grenade into a room. He ran past me and chased the grenade.
Oh,
down.
I didn't see.
He's like a puppy.
Why am I angry?
Why? Nobody knows, Gav. Nobody knows.
Dicks!
Ow, my ears!
That
ow.
Was damn it. Very loud, dude.
Fucking Christ.
We're fucked.
Highlight reel.
We're fine.
You guys saw that, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You're a dumb man.
I got lucky, man.
Oh, what? You fucking asshole! Why? Six fucking people left, you moron! And you killed Ray?
With a breach charge!
What is wrong with you, you fucking idiot! Just fucking stop!
I killed him with a door!
God damn it, now there's a fucking, there's only five people left and we're left with you!
I killed him with a door!
It's fucking accomplished. Hey!
Yes!
Oh my God! Gavin lives to see another day!
Woo! You're God welcome, damn!
Fucking Christ.
Should we do another one?
Go to hell.
He had 64 fucking cookies,
I
man.
I ate a lot of them, dude.
They're good for one.
Jack has 55
piece of
food. Left.
Oh. I have 50 left now.
How do you have 50 left?
Ray, you're dead.
You're Jack. Oh, penis wipe. Let's go to see what she is.
So, Geoff, did you ginger out? Now were we. Fucking forget it. Forget it. I just can't say it. I was just trying to talk. I fucking. Ryan's possessed me. It looks even better because I'm in a fucking panda suit in this cutscene.
I'm picking up on manga.
No!
No! No!
No, come on!
What?
I'm going home. My TV turned off.
What? Ray's gone.
God damn it!
My ears all exploded.
Fucking put them back on.
I almost killed somebody while
don't spawn on me, it's
idiot
bad.
Got us all.
How am I? What? Okay.
You alright there, Ray?
Yes. Oh, do we? Yeah. Thanks.
We are not in control of the
no
situation.
No shit, you dumb bitch.
Thank you, robot woman. Oh.
Guys, come on. She told us to turn it around. What were you doing?
I tried my best.
I was just about to turn it around.
Oh, right. Look at the top of your head.
What's, oh, yeah. I took my helmet off, too.
The top of your head's white.
Yeah.
Is it really?
Like you've been
I'm an
touched
angel
by the Pope.
Is that what happens when the Pope touches you?
In my head, it is.
Gavin.
My eyes.
I can see your eyes and your the inside of your fucking skull. What am I looking at? Look at your fucking mouth.
They muffle the explosion, but it's like wong.
Ow, I spit. Ow?
I spit all over my hands.
Ow?
I don't know. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, we look yes. good.
We looked at each other. That was awesome.
Nice job, boy.
You're right there.
Just stand right there.
It's Michael's genitals.
Oh, I can't do it. All right, back up. I'll start it and then run into it. All right, okay. Ready? Go. Oh, shit.
Look at my head going on a diet. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Oh,
what?
Whoa.
That's fucking trippy.
That's awesome.
Dude, looks like you got a headache.
Imagine telling me a story that surprised me. What?
If I was 13 now, I would be able to name them all.
If I was 13 now, I'd be hot. 1, 2, 3.
Weird thing to say, right?
4. No, I'm just, you know.
I think you're a decent looking dude now, right?
I agree. That's
thanks,
yeah,
man.
You're all right, right?
I mean, you're weird as hell, but.
Now I'm not weird. You're weird.
Oh, okay.
Oh, fucking orange again. I'm Ryan Jr. over here.
Woohoo.
Never saw that.
Wait. Where was your mom and how old are you?
What?
Is it any good?
I don't know. Where was your mom and how old are you?
Whose mom is
that? What a great dad.
Hey, baby. I could show you a good time.
I doubt that. Someone trying to kill me. You're not enough woman for this suit of armor. Oh shit, dude. That looked fucking stupid with your dinosaur head. Like a scene from a movie where someone points a gun at a dinosaur head and the dinosaur's like, whoa man, be cool.
Who's this bloke that just came out of the apartment? Who's that? Do we know this guy?
Well, there are other people that live in the building.
What'd you do? A bunch of cheese again?
I thought I had cheese like 7 meals in a row over the course of
eating.
Like 3 days.
Oh.
And I just almost fucking died the other night.
That makes
like,
a lot more sense.
I was just like,
I thought you got mugged by Milkman.
In pain for like 2 hours.
Did you have the guffs?
I didn't have the guffs. It was just like in me, but wouldn't come out.
You didn't give it like the little guffs.
You were all so bottled up.
I was all bottled up for 2 hours dying, and then I started shitting water.
Oh,
oh that's bad. Sick. That's bad. Gav, I fell out.
Oh, you rolled out
I
the top.
I fucking fell out. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. I'm just going to get in. I'm just going to get in.
Get in, get in, get in.
Go.
We're blocking in.
I'm not in.
Get in. Michael, right here. Get in, get in, get in.
God, you got to let me
in.
I can't make it.
Oh, God,
go, 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 go. Wait till I say go. 3 times you guys drove off without me.
What do you want to call the other guy, the Asian guy that was with him?
Chow Yun Fat.
Okay, well, that's just.
Why would you go right to that?
Why would you go right to that?
What's a Hydra?
That's
what,
a jet.
Captain America fights?
Send you a message, Gavin.
Are we going to swim?
Eat my booty.
What the fuck?
I'm annoyed that there's no like flipper suit.
Right, so
what is it, a scuba suit?
Flipper suit.
God damn.
When you cosplay as a dolphin.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Not in
right
the water.
In the sink. Sploosh. Oh, look at it. Looks moist.
Oh god.
Holy shit. Okay, you want to nudge off again?
I'm gonna throw up.
I've taken naps in the bath plenty of times.
Have you really?
Oh yeah.
What if you died?
All the time. I'd be dead. It's like a surfboard.
Whoa! Surf the soap.
Alright, hang on.
Don't drop it though, because then we'll have to bend over. Have you ever been on Brighton Beach and a seagull came down and ate one of your chips?
No.
It will happen.
Yeah,
they get pretty laddy.
I've had pigeons take a lot of shit and seagulls.
What did I say?
I don't know. What did you say?
Seagulls.
Oh. Well, the seagull part, yes. The Brighton Beach part.
Well, I saw seagulls. Dude, I saw pigeons and seagulls.
Yeah.
I named my guy Haywood. See if you can figure out why.
Why? Oh, because the jacket?
Yeah.
I'm going to name
my Ryan, the jacket guy.
Geoff, you're the last one left.
Mother. Oh, fire.
Just kill yourself.
Mother.
I could kill myself, or I could just kill 17 people and get the achievement.
Geoff. Do it.
All right. Is there a guy there?
Yeah, there's a guy over there.
Let's see him.
There's a dude flashing on my map. He's coming and going.
Ah!
Fuck!
That literally made me jump. How does it work with glory holes? Like, what do you know what you're going to get?
Remember the Tumblr I made last year for April Fools? I got taken down like a week later.
How come?
Because apparently Tumblr doesn't like it when your Tumblr redirects to meatspin.com.
Oh. Tumblr?
Shout out to Mike Kroon for the assist.
Hey, maybe...
They don't like that, but there's like a whole blog on fisting. I mean, you know, come on, Tumblr, please.
Connect.
All right.
There we go. No!
Would it be a Minecraft Let's Play if it worked properly?
Nice, crispy Michaels.
Weird the way you said that.
Michael's got 7 fucking team now.
That was not at all. I've got 7 fucking team.
All right, I got 16.
Jack has 16 now. Ryan has 16.
How many teens are you fucking?
Seven.
Dick.
Oh.
Oh, the opposite. Yeah.
Like, there was no just, like, default white guy voice, which is odd because the guy was default white guy.
Yeah.
So, like, I remember I played through the whole second game with a British guy.
If I ever start a hip-hop career, that's going to be my name, default
white guy. Default white guy. Yeah. It's a good one.
Ray, what's in your sandwich?
Ham, cheese, and mayo.
Oh, nice.
Wow.
You make it yourself?
No, absolutely not. Dina knows her place.
Oh!
Oh! Then she offered to make it for me, and I said, thank you, yes, please.
"'Twas a dark and stormy night.
And it was raining."
That's what... stormy... Yeah, whatever. I think I could live the rest of my life perfectly fine without having the knowledge of exactly how deep my anus ran.
Ray, why don't you go ahead and...
I'm still in the animation! Can't fucking do anything!
Mixtape. Wasn't got a diary and a mixtape. I think these two had something going. Sad that they died before their young love could really come to fruition.
I think you might be right.
Oh, God. All right.
All right.
Shoot him in the knee.
Yeah.
Oh, he'll never be an adventurer again.
It won't let me pick you up. Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
All right, so what we just did there, not stealthy.
It wouldn't let me pick you up.
Wow. I'm heavy. I've, you know, had one too many Twinkies before we went on the mission.
Seriously?
That's it. Fortress conquered.
How is that very hard?
Well, it wasn't exactly Castle Grayskull. I mean, there was like 12 guys. Why don't we just find a hill?
You're a hill.
Hold on.
Where is it? Yes! Yes!
Making it rain?
I am making it rain. Just hit X. Oh, wait, you're not there. I'm making it rain. Fuck. I love you, Nikki. You're all mine.
Does anyone want to have a burger party on top of the burger?
Gavin,
listen to who you're talking to. I'd eat the shit out of a burger right now.
Gavin, you look like you, like, shit your pants.
I was going to say that.
You look like you shit your pants, but you don't want anybody to know.
Yeah,
you're like,
don't tell anyone. But everyone knows.
But everybody knows. You're just like, cool. All
right.
He died in the plane crash.
Wow, Ray.
Oh, Ray.
You sound like a forlorn lover. Oh, Ray.
I've never used the word forlorn.
It's a good word. You know, it's been in my repertoire since that episode of Yu Yu Hakusho Show.
Yu Yu Hakusho
Show.
Okay.
That was, you didn't finish the title.
No, you stopped short.
Okay.
I'd live on, Gavin, if you died, just to carry on your spirit.
Yeah? Would you tell my story and fulfill my legacy?
For sure.
Cool.
You know?
Cool.
Make sure, you know, like, Meg's all right. Things are okay in her life. Check out the new guy she's meeting.
Oh.
You mean the football team?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You heard about that?
Yeah. I find this music to be...
racial?
Yeah, a little culturally insensitive.
Well, I mean, the set in the place of it.
Why is it culturally insensitive?
I mean, this is the music.
It feels like they're not
to.
Even trying. It's like the most stereotypical, like...
I would agree with you if Ray wasn't jamming out over here at his desk. It's true. That's why he's so upset with himself.
Oh, behind me. What happened?
You really should not walk in front of me while I'm firing the gun, Gavin.
Well, I mean... I was against cover throwing a grenade, Geoff.
There were bullets flying to your immediate right, and you walked into them.
I was behind cover.
I was behind you.
And then you got out of cover,
firing a gun
into Geoff's
first.
Bullets.
So it's a race now.
Oh no,
Ray! Hey. You look like your mother was crushed as she gave birth to you.
Yeah, you look like you have two.
That was a fucking zinger. I don't even know what Gavin meant.
What? You know what I meant? What did Ray mean? Careful, guys.
Oh, Gavin! You walked right in front of me! Damn it!
Right behind the...
pew, pew, pew.
On the left.
He's
middle left.
Got him.
He is behind a pew, yeah.
Is that the joke you're making?
Well, yeah, pew pew, and then there's pews. See?
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah, thanks, man.
I was a church boy.
I mean, it wasn't a pew, that was a box he was behind.
Oh.
You altered his existence.
You guys are idiots.
Why?
And you're the king of the idiots.
Yeah. That's true.
Oh,
look
yeah.
at, you got extra yeah. hip sway. Yeah. It's oh, like oh. you can barely
watch
move.
Watch out, guys, careful.
I think between heists, I got,
oh, no.
I got gay. I don't feel good.
You don't?
Nah, Michael. Michael made me on? Feel a little funny earlier.
Whoa! What the hell does that mean?
So, am I landing on this yacht? Is that what's happening?
Oh yeah. Okay. Apparently, we have to coordinate our attack.
All right. How about this?
So, I guess we can't get to the top level.
No! No, we can. We can.
Oh,
what the hell are you?
You're an idiot.
Fucking
you
idiot.
Suck.
You're gonna burn the American flag. No,
it's illegal.
It's all right. It's fire retardant.
You can't use that word.
What'd you call him? I'm not even getting out until everything stops.
Oh, no!
Oh, shit! Jesus Christ.
That might be the single funniest thing I've ever seen in my entire life.
I just want to punch him off.
Ah, something's biting me. Hey.
Yeah, you're in a zombie game. That'll happen. He's still in there.
He's going to kill the hostages.
You need to kill his ass.
Where's the? Where's
he's
going?
Behind the hostages. Don't. Oh, my God. How did you not kill them?
How?
All right, that's how you did. And then you did it again?
You're fine. You're like that soldier in Saving Private Ryan that gets sniped in the helmet and
then
takes
it
the helmet
and
off.
And looks at it, yeah.
And then gets shot in the head. Yeah.
You got to be my eyes and my ears.
You have
Why?
Both of those.
Okay, will you be my... It was good for me, all right?
I didn't say
how about
it
for her?
Never.
That's what she said.
Sure, be selfish. It's all about you.
That's Gavin's motto. Was it good for her? Never.
Well, I mean...
Who cares?
Through no fault of my own.
You're doing all the work.
It's no fault of my own.
Just along for the ride.
I had a dream.
Oh, shit.
I had a dream you were gay,
I love
right?
it.
You had a dream I was what?
Gay.
Okay.
What was the context?
Did that fill you with hope? Or?
Oh! Yeah.
Gavin's not gay. His brain is
just
gay.
Just his brain and his dick. Maybe you have unrealized potential.
Listen, I don't suck dick. My mouth does.
I'm going to miss Ray. I was doing some achievements.
I'm not dying! Yeah, Ray, I'm never going to see you again.
Because your kiss,
he's my Steve.
Your kiss is on my list.
Because your kiss,
I can't resist. Because your kiss is on my list.
I listen to a lot of 80s on 80s.
The best things alive.
And every...
Go to the right, through that gate, okay. All right. Look at her. Can't knock
maybe
her over.
Maybe it's some sort of cat scratch fever infection.
Can't knock this bitch over. Oh, shit!
What happened?
What's up, Michael?
For life!
Yeah!
Gangsters for life!
Yeah!
Yeah! Oh!
Damn, I bounced it off his face! That was awesome!
It's so satisfying when it
that's
happens.
That's the best moment of my life. Sorry, Millie.
Sorry, pedestrian.
Oh,
shit.
Also, Miss Jackson.
We got a bunch of guys in front of us. Ooh, Ryan is for real.
Never meant to make your daughter cry.
He apologized a million times. I'm sorry, Miss Jackson. Ooh, I am for real.
Wow.
When I was like 10 or 11, and at Florida in the winter, like houses that had chimneys, and they had fires going, and you could see the smoke coming out. My friends and I would just chuck eggs at the chimney until you eventually get one in and then, like, sit there for, like, I was so bad. You sit there for, like, 4 or 5 minutes, and then you just watch all the windows open.
You're a piece of shit.
The amount of eggs that must be just cooked and pasted to the side of the chimney.
I bought so many eggs when I was a kid.
Uh-oh, they see me. Stop looking at my sexy ass.
No, he's dead.
Oh, yeah?
Nice.
No, Geoff.
What?
What is that?
That was
so if you have like a really bushy penis, that's like your go-to, right?
That's
right,
ride the mammoth. Yeah. Uh-oh.
This whole town,
now it's
though.
Getting bad.
I'm going to release it. I'm going to release it. At some
so much pent-up
point.
Damn, you got a fuse on
Jesus Christ.
Remember the first hit Geoff ever had in part one? Of mini golf too.
Yeah, this is
stuck
right
on
out
the
of
side for like I'm gonna roll. Into
are you
the fucking
out of range?
Sand
now?
I probably am. I
what
swear
the
to God,
fuck is happening?
If I roll out of bounds, I'm gonna be upset. I was in a good spot.
All
look
right.
At this.
Still going.
Look at this.
Still going.
Got to be shitting me.
Oh, there it is.
Hey, you hit me.
You ever been to a mini
like
golf course that actually had a sand trap?
No.
Nah, cause people pee in them. I mean,
what?
Sorry, Fred. I realized I was at lunch and like. I met Andrew online when he was like 15. I met you when you were 14. I met Ben when he was like 15. I met Caleb when he was like 17.
Yeah.
All on the internet playing video games.
That
sounds
that witch
really
at?
Creepy. Like,
just hold up here.
It does.
And you've
and I lived with you.
And you and you all of you have lived with me except for Andrew.
Andrew, you're up next.
He's too old now.
Man, that is a lot of fire. But here's a question.
Yeah. Yeah.
If we cover that over with a floor, won't it go out?
He said we're going to leave a gap.
We're going to leave a gap.
But how does oxygen get in?
It's a fucking video game.
I should probably pop this thing, right?
Like yeah, it's hot? Yeah, it needs to go.
Orange is pretty extreme. You're
orange
trying
is,
to,
orange is, this is not the,
you're trying
listen,
to wow
this is not
him.
The 1970s.
Well, we have a purple fucking floor, so it kind of
it's
is.
True.
What yeah. if the fireplace was recessed just
yeah,
there?
That's what I'm thinking.
Ah! Yeah. Oh, 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 oh,
Michael!
Ah, don't
well, no, no, no,
well,
buy
not
it out.
Me in.
Hang on. God damn, son. Gotta watch that shit, Gavin. This black hole gun might be more devastating than the dubstep gun.
Oops.
When you have it maxed,
oops.
You don't have to reload. What'd you do?
I ran into the car.
What does that mean?
It means it's in the ocean.
Did we need it?
It says enter the car.
Are you shitting me? That'd be something if in Back to the Future, when Marty McFly went back in time, instead of playing the guitar at the end, he fired the dubstep gun. How do you think those people would have reacted to dubstep? Do you think they would have been like, I gotta call somebody? And they'd just been like, get the fuck out
they'd
of here.
They'd have been like, fuck the future.
What the fuck is this?
Dude, Johnny Gat.
You just fucking me up here.
I was doing it for Johnny Gat, and he kept like warping in and out of it.
Ow!
Why is our helicopter on me?
It fucking landed right on. All right. We needed to get in that.
I'm dead.
Right, look at your eyes, man. You're freaking out.
I'm so excited.
There from what I told you.
Tennessee, that's a good one. There we go.
You're the only 10 I see.
Grow fruit.
We win $5 per point, though. It's not bad.
Dude, you get a complimentary back massage.
What am I doing to you?
What is happening?
It's like fanning him down and not even touching him.
I don't know what you're doing.
Ryan keeps this bag of drugs and dildos.
Yeah.
But he puts it on top of the fridge.
Some of the dildos are made out of drugs.
They can't reach it yet.
It says open on your 18th birthday.
God.
Ryan, how much money would it take for you to go home to your house tonight but wearing a strap-on as you come in the front door?
Like over his pants?
Yeah, like just
well,
full on.
See, my wife will be at work. My wife will be at work and it'll just be my babysitter and my son. So I don't want to A, traumatize my son, and B, have to find a new babysitter.
Do you like my muscles, guys? Do you like my biceps?
Oh, yeah.
Where are they?
Don't worry. Be Jeffy.
Don't worry, be Jeffy. Don't worry. Be Jeffy.
Jeff remembered his significant. Can't speak.
I'll be the caboose.
No, you're Griff.
Good call.
Tina? God damn it, I just found out who Molly was. Who's Tina?
Sucking noises are even worse than dick sucking noises. Could you imagine if you had a blowjob and it sounded like that?
Depends on what it felt like.
I would have to get like noise canceling headphones.
Hey, you just get the Bose earbuds.
Yeah.
If the extra noise equates to extra sensation, then sure, whatever. Go for it. Hook me up to the Hoover.
Geoff, I can see your jowls from the back of your head.
Thanks, man.
You got a fat neck. You got a George Lucas neck.
We got duck patty cake. We got best bird friends. Sword fighting ducks. Petty cacking lesbian ducks.
What?
Patty caking.
You got patty cake at the top, but not at the bottom.
Ducks in a sword fight and cock fighting ducks.
Petty cacking.
Patty cacking.
You got patty cake.
Yeah, yeah. It's
at the top.
Petty cabbing ducks. Makes sense. All right.
Hulk,
all right,
come. Hulk playing bass drum. Hulk audition for Blue Man Group. Wrong color.
And Michael, you're gonna pick ninjutsu.
I'm gonna pick scorpion.
Scorpion.
Why is he called scorpion? He doesn't have a tail.
What?
I've never played it. I watched my friend Sam Misseldine play it once though.
Shout out to Sam Misseldine.
There you go.
Is he still alive?
He is. Yeah.
Good for him.
Okay.
Oh,
that was awesome. Awesome, my voice cracked. It put me through puberty.
What happens to a sword when it gets stabbed by a claw? The same thing that happens to everything else.
Ryan advances to face Gat Geoff. The Geoff. Got my own name wrong.
Oh, God, that's a god.
Oh, God.
That's a god.
That's a god.
This guy right here. Jack Pattillo. Marvel vs. Capcom 3, Avengers Week. He did it.
He's fucking fat, though. Ray, let me know what the outside world is like.
I will. Goodbye, Ray.
Bye, Ray.
Bye, Ray.
Here. Good luck.
Bye.
Bye.
Take care, buddy.
Jebbin. Jebbing it up.
Deep motherfucker.
Jeb hey, get off pot, me. Yeah. Jeb pot, baby. Yeah.
Jeb pot,
the baby. Jeb pot is a little Jeb old pot where
we can pop together.
Jeb pot, baby.
Jeb pot, baby.
Did your horse wander off?
Or was killed?
dun dun dun. Really, Geoff?
What?
You got a memorial in your house?
Oh, you didn't notice that?
Well, I don't usually go in your house.
I don't
know. Memorial for what?
Well, for, go look. Hey, can
those,
I have the dispenser
you know,
first?
Who are no longer with us.
No. Dispenser.
I'm a sentimental guy.
Are you trying to imply that this video would be improved by more alcohol? Or
everything's improved by more alcohol.
I think, yeah, everything is.
Even driving?
Hey, so, oh.
Between us, we're decent designers. I mean, we're not good as, like, as good as one person. What?
All right.
All right, yeah.
What?
Got it.
What do I mean? No, I mean, like...
Fucking robo-chimp mad.
That's a terrifying noise.
Well, you're bouncing up and down. It looks like you're fucking right now. Oh my god. Yeah. Are you gonna?
I'm waiting to get it.
Are you about to finish? I'm glad that my fucking. I'm glad that I wore my chimp costume because that's what I'm wearing.
Jesus.
All right. I just gotta watch my monkey.
Yeah. No. Absolutely.
Geoff, look at my screen.
LeVar.
LeVar Burking.
There you go,
Bert.
Oh, wow.
Oh, he's in the game!
The game. Show me LeVar Burton.
The joke is he's your dad. Hello, audience. This is Ryan, as a black man, staring into your soul.
Oh, now I want some Fritos.
I can see a corn chip.
Yeah.
Now I want some Fritos on top of a cookie inside of a Burger King hamburger.
We have to be at least like four to get a mission.
That one hurt. I'm like a cat playing with his food.
Fui!
You shot him!
I shot him in the head!
You killed him.
Just get in.
Guys, can I get in?
Jeremy, get in.
Just fucking hurry up and get in.
Guys,
yeah.
You're my friends. Guys.
Just get in, dude. Come on.
The car
well,
seems to be...
Like you're flying on top
the
of the car.
You're flying.
The car
what
seems to be...
Your pain?
Where is this car?
Okay, he's fine.
So... Tell me what I want, what I really want.
I'll tell you what you want, what you really, really want. You wanna,
I wanna really, 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 really zig a zig. Ah.
You know what happened? I went to lunch with Jack.
You got a plus five is what happened.
What does that mean?
Dad, he's bad luck. He rubbed off on me.
He rubbed you off at lunch?
Yeah, he did.
Please slide out. Please slide out. Please slide out.
There's no getting in there.
You guys suck.
Just add more oil.
Sucks,
we're
man.
So screwed.
He's so stupid. Looks like a man.
Oh,
looks like a little man.
I feel like the Gulf Coast.
Oh, right. Man. And Geoff.
I'm like the mini golf
with
coast.
The first. I believe I fucking clipped you.
Oh, that's not true. Ooh. I always mean to.
Geoff.
Oh.
What?
Geoff.
How did.
That's the rules. If we see the one up, you got to go for the one up.
I don't know why you keep saying one up.
I don't know
is
either.
There a green mushroom in there? Hole in one, I believe.
I said it once and then I just committed and like.
You sure did.
What's your favorite shell in Mario Kart?
Battle shell. Why did I wait?
I got a plus four in the last one, so I'm not complaining here.
Stop looking at me. Look at this. There you go.
Don't look at me.
There you go.
Nope, nope. He didn't open. Oh shit! I opened it. There we go. There we go. This is it. Nope.
Wow.
How is this possible?
That was so different.
I moved it. I'm tweaking it every time.
Tweak more. Ryan, this is a
there's
setup.
There's no
man.
Way I don't
this
do
got
this.
A spring. This is stroke is 13.
This
lucky number 13.
Is it.
Fuck this up. So help me God.
Oh God!
Unbelievable. Unbelievable. I couldn't even say anything.
That's it, I'm gonna, I can't.
He just ran through his controller. Ray just left.
Yes!
Yay! Nice for you, gang, get ready.
Do it, Ryan. Get it. Get it.
Woo!
There you go.
Do it.
There you
do
go.
It.
Is it going to be a hole in one? Is it going to be a hole in one?
It
is a hole in 16.
And
it is a
that's
hole
how
in
it's
16.
Done.
Gav, yes. Check it out. Hang on. I named it. I named
that being said,
pleasure.
We got to do something about this front door.
We got to do something about that.
Put some nice achievement. Fucking kill me. We kept calling it like a little hobbit hole, and they were getting offended.
If anything, it's like Teletubby Mountain.
That we thought that. Come look at this.
All
this
I hear is
sex this
dungeon.
Is not a sex dungeon. Look how fucking welcoming
12
this place
blocks
is.
Jesus Christ, it's a sex dungeon.
Yeah, well, you're
look,
in
you got
it,
a
so
picture of a dildo
sense.
Right here. This is where you hook up the chains.
I would love to see
here's
like
your Kama
a,
Sutra
like
books.
A, you, know what I, you know what I need to add? I need to add a note block so you can put on some classy music while you fuck.
I like it's like the secret.
You need to add a fucking safe word is what you need. That's a sex dungeon.
Ryan, you're a naughty chef.
A naughty chef. Okay.
Open those potatoes.
Gavin,
Would you like to chop my vegetables?
I don't like this anymore.
Chop, 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 chop,
I'll chop, 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 I'll chop your vegetables, chop, right?
Yeah, it's gotta stop.
Don't you have to right. do like...
Wait,
like,
Gavin, you're ruining
Gavin,
it!
Gavin, sorry. Peel the carrots.
Oh, hang on.
Run the peeler.
Hey, Ryan.
Down the carrot.
Ryan, can you grab my cucumbers?
I'm just gonna
rustle some.
Oh, I've got your cucumbers.
I'm just gonna rustle the packaging.
Hold on, I'm just gonna wash them. Scrub, 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 scrub.
This is uncomfortable. You guys gotta stop.
The shaft of your... The shaft of your cucumber is so bumpy.
Ryan, that sauce is so good. I gotta lick my lips. Yeah. It's so good. Ready? Hang on.
Please.
Hang on. Just tease
can't
it.
Take it.
Just tease it.
Oh, that's good.
Oh, you know what? We can do some stone
here.
On the side.
Here, why don't you try a little bit of this one? Here, open your mouth. Yeah. Open your mouth. Oh. There it is. There it is.
Yeah, that's really nice. I like to get my lips wet, and then when you talk, you have that little,
yeah,
that little,
yeah.
You know, that little
that's how it goes.
Saliva smell. It just sounds good. Oh.
Open the oven. Let me put this big roast in.
Just be gentle.
Do you think there's room?
Tease it.
Slide it in. There it is.
Oil it.
Oh, yeah. A little bit of olive oil.
Baste it. Set it to 400 degrees.
Nice.
Oh, that's going to cook real just nice.
Use that that's browning up. Oh, yeah.
Do you see the way, the grease drips down the sides of the breast?
Oh, yeah.
The breast is my favorite part of the chicken.
Succulent.
I'll suck it. I want to take the drumstick and shove it down my throat.
Can we stop it out?
Yeah.
Boom, boom, down.
Ryan fucked me, and now
nice.
There's no
well,
planes
don't
at
tell
all.
Everybody. I thought we were going to be discreet.
Basically. God damn it. That looks like the country of England.
Country of England.
England.
I'm falling out of the sky.
Feet. Eject.
Also.
Oh, God.
Ryan,
why?
You don't know
you
comfortable.
Poorly. And it's also not really a reason to stop wearing it.
Well,
it's got haggard and small.
Sure.
Lick your dick.
Oh. Get low, son.
Oh shit!
Well, I sent his bike to
him. Damn it!
You lived.
I was trying to catch you.
I think I launched your
dude,
bike.
Oh,
nine,
dude,
that'd be awesome.
Miles away.
Ow!
Dude, he just hit me in the face with a missile.
You look like surprise Jesus with a backpack.
Let me know if something's coming on us.
I'm watching you and coming.
Ah! I died on a cactus.
All right.
Did you get so stuck?
I just crawled in and sealed it up.
I just crawled in. What do we do with all this cotton? Can we make t-shirts?
I think so. Let's see. Clothes.
Oh, shit!
All right. Did you just kill him? Did you just kill him?
Oh, no.
Oh, this is Ryan's
last
stand.
Oh,
no.
No. No! No!
Oh.
Ryan.
I died without ever knowing the touch of a shirt.
Well, Gavin, when you play the game, you get team names.
You should be team replacement.
I don't get it.
I like it.
I'll explain it later.
Yeah.
Michael, look at this. It's jizz.
Oh, nice. Yeah, it is.
That's going to be
the
new R. Kelly
video. Oh, shit. He's on the run. He's a box.
Oh, I see him.
No, you don't.
This way, this way, this way. He went this way.
Somebody help.
Damn it. I lost him. He ran this way, though.
Is he a pizza guy?
Wow.
Where'd he go?
On screen. That's the coolest thing I've ever seen.
That was amazing.
Yeah.
Oh, he's in it. Guys, where? He's still in it.
No.
He's where in the is darkness. He? He's in the darkness.
Oh, yep. There he is.
I'm the toughest cactus alive.
How is he still alive?
Fucking die, Ryan!
It's unbelievable!
I'm an unstoppable juggernaut of cactus.
Do we have to make a tornado? Is that what this one is?
Yeah. Oh, man, this has been great. There are cows over here. They're fucking sheep.
Ryan's fucking sheep.
No, I mean, that's the after party. What?
What's the fucking water in the fridge right now? Is it Perrion?
Perrier?
Perrion.
I don't fucking know.
That's the next Marvel Super.
I don't drink. Perrion. I don't drink the fucking fancy water.
That's what Ultron drinks.
I don't know. It could be. Fucking Geoff, I watched him earlier today.
Perrion.
Open a bottle of it, take a sip, and then go, I only wanted a sip. Pour the entire thing out and go, I'm rich anyway. And then throw it in the recyclable bin. The
image fact. Results for Thwip. Are all Spider-Man.
Wow. I'm amazed.
Oh, I'm hungry.
How are you so amazed? You must have never read a single comic book in your life.
He doesn't read. He can't read.
Oh, that's true.
Thwip, thwip, thwip.
In the UK, it's probably thwonk or something.
It's hero sound.
All right, so it's 11:58. In 2 minutes, I can drink whiskey, right?
You can drink whiskey.
Is it no longer brunch?
Yeah, that'll
then,
make
or?
Today better. That'll make you more tolerable.
Yeah. Brunch, what are you
that'll make me more what?
It's Friday, not
tolerable.
Saturday. Of course it's
oh,
not
am I not tolerable enough for you? You want me to come over there and tolerate you?
Yeah, come all over Gavin.
What I say, you're a piece of shit and I don't like
you.
Didn't
you say you wanted to be my best man one day?
Yeah, I better be your best man.
Is that what your
I'm going to fucking kick your ass if I'm not your best man.
Dan's going to be
your
best man.
You're kicking his ass anyway.
Absolutely he is not. Dan's going
to...
Dan is not going to be my best man.
I absolutely...
All right. Okay, I think Gavin died.
That changed tenor very aggressively. I've never seen Clay in the world. Get out of me!
Did you say get out of me?
Yes,
was
I did.
Was he in
I went straight up the kilt.
With like
Jason Siegel.
That guy from Muppets.
Never saw it.
Jason Siegel.
Yeah.
Animal.
Do you think he owns a seagull?
Kermit.
Hi, I'm Jason
He's
Siegel.
A weird
this is my
guy,
seagull mate.
And shit.
Secondary Achievement City.
Hey, Michael.
Oh, I died. God. That was unintentional.
I'm going to throw in an unpopular opinion. I miss Jack when he's not here.
Oh, I miss him too. I was
Why
joking.
Is it an unpopular opinion?
Alter?
Where's
Holy shit!
I need Lapis.
Okay, what was
that? No! Yeah, Cave Spider. Cave Spiders will fuck
it
you
was
up.
The cage kid.
I tried to warn you.
You could die to death from those?
Hey, you just died. Is
you
that
can
bad?
Die to death.
Did
from
you have
those.
Some stuff that you lost?
He died to death from it.
Guys, we are all still together. I can't believe it. I'm right behind
well,
you.
We're in
Ryan.
The same cars.
Shut
I mean,
up,
we
Ryan.
We can't
stop.
Do anything.
Oh.
Is that how we're going to start this out?
There it goes.
We're I'm 5 sorry, minutes Ryan. In and we have a shut up.
Ryan, I'm sorry. Let's not
he's,
be frenemies.
He's just.
Go from zero to
know,
fuck
it's
you
right.
in the
he's,
first 2 minutes of this Let's Play.
He just wow. he has to hear about me at home so often now, too.
Oh, shit. Did a jet just fly over?
Yeah, I saw a jet too.
See how I avoid
That's right,
because
I dropped a bomb on you.
I was gonna say that.
I wish Jesus would take my wheel and drace this for me.
Drace?
Drace it.
Is that driving in a race? Is
yeah.
that what that is?
Yeah.
Driving in a
just
race.
Just switch back drace and forth it. In between.
I fucking drace
I
that test.
I can't believe you guys have never heard that.
She was doing roll call, and someone's name looked like pajamas, and she was like, pajamas. So she just went with it. She's like, is there a pajamas here? And some girl raised her hand. She goes, it's Pahame. So
sure it is, kid.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Your parents named you pajamas.
Was it spelled pajamas?
Yeah, it was spelled just like pajamas. I think it was the first thing they saw that morning. They wanted to name her.
Livery spotted.
Pahame.
Oh, dude, now I'm just like out on the open field.
Long John is a brother. Bananas in Pahame.
There comes.
I mean, but if I went too far south, then it's not going to be southeast, is it? You dope.
You definitely didn't go too far south, Gavin.
All right.
Because there's still map.
Unless you fucking fell in a time paradox and you're 3 hours ahead of us.
Oh, I'm
you
from did. Jersey.
Oh,
I
love those.
Okay.
Yeah,
I'm from England. I'm fucking stupid.
Being knighted is fake, too.
That's true.
Not really.
No.
Yeah,
you get
it
tapped
is.
With a sword on, by the queen. That's real.
Yeah, but yeah. Are you granted
you
lands and titles?
Well,
really
no, but
shit,
people
yeah.
still call you sir. It's
are you
sir
gonna
Ian
go
McKellen.
Fucking? Are you gonna fight for the queen? You gonna
yeah, but doesn't,
sir,
but doesn't mean anything. So it's still pointless.
Yeah, everyone knows you're a knight.
It doesn't do anything. Doesn't
yeah,
mean
I guess
anything.
You're pussy.
Hey, check it out.
Hey, dear.
Yay!
Do cats have appendixes?
Yes.
Put her on speaker.
Say appendix again.
Or does your phone not have speaker?
Nah, it'll be all shitty. You won't be able to hear. That was
That's
it.
All I needed to know.
You don't
sound like, you sound like
you,
such
you
a pussy.
You don't think so.
Oh, she doesn't know?
Yes.
Tell
yes,
her
the
fucking,
mystery continues.
Tell
I need to know what
open.
Vet hospital she works at so I can not go there.
Pop one open and find out.
Okay.
Is it like a Kinder egg?
Root around in there.
That was it.
Oh, damn
I hope
it.
You're having... Larry says, no, they don't have an appendix. He's making right. fun of us.
No, I know.
All right, well, no, they don't.
All right, it'll hang up on right. you.
Thanks.
I love you, dear. I hope you have a wonderful day.
Oh. Oh, shut up. Giant pussy.
No, I'm sorry. You didn't win us money.
Oh, nice.
Ask her if ask her if Haywoods have balls.
What?
Yeah, Ryan doesn't need
no,
his
okay,
wife to answer that
I'm
question.
Go yeah. now.
Well,
love
clearly,
you,
Geoff, he's had two kids.
If you were a good employee, you wouldn't go to England for the next fucking 4 months.
Yeah. True. Well, if you were a better employee, maybe I'd have a green card.
Maybe
Bam.
If you were a better boyfriend, you would have fucking
Is this
got
what you wanted, community? Is this what you wanted to tear us apart?
Yeah. Man, I forgot how much fun this game was.
Fuck!
That was great.
Holy shit.
So you do stuff when people tell you?
Sometimes.
Stay kinda. Away from my girlfriend.
It's gotta like- be in the right Chop. All right, come on. Oh, god damn it.
You full-on Geoffed it there, buddy.
Oh, too hard.
Damn.
Oh, thanks for the spooge, bro.
Nah.
My spoogey.
What a delay.
The weird sound.
It's like you was lagging when you were coming.
That's harsh.
God see that scary it. Motherfucker?
Ah,
up there
yeah.
it is.
Boo!
Where is he?
Ah!
Mini golf jump scare. Boo!
players refuse to play Stormy Night to
this day.
Oh my god. That was Geoff. So money, Geoff.
Money.
Uh-oh. Okay. See where you're going, Ryan.
To the moon.
Don't go out of bounds. 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 Damn it. Damn it. It's worth a shot.
Fuck you.
Dude, give me a bomb. Somebody give me a bomb. Give me a bomb. Game.
Wait.
Oh. No. No. Spider, you fuck. You fucking spider. What the fuck was that?
I still got my walk. I don't know how to get rid of it.
Apparently, yeah, that's an option now.
Oh,
oops!
I'm not walking now.
I'm having a lovely time in the car, guys.
Yeah, it's actually blown my mind that it's way in the past and really far away. They should have put that in the beginning of the movie.
They did!
That's how fucking
every goddamn movie.
Way in the past, somewhere else.
That's what it is.
Literally what it says. It's a long time to go in a galaxy.
They should have phrased it better. They went all fancy with the words and it went over my head.
It's too smart for you.
What happened?
Remember
the creeper blew me up.
Oh, right.
Oh, it ruined our playfield?
Mine.
Well, ruined Jack, so we're fine. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, dude.
That's awesome.
My shit got fucked.
All right. Oh, no, not the Jack thing. Sorry. I found my way back. How do you. Fuck.
You put your penis into a vagina.
How do you fuck?
Then remove.
How can she fuck?
Replace. Remove. Replace.
Remove and replace. Lather, rinse, repeat.
Ugh, the noise those things make is awful.
Well, vaginas?
Well, I mean.
What is the slogan for Kit Kat?
Break me off a piece of that Kit Kat bar. Give me a break. Give me a break.
It's funny how they
break me off a piece of that.
Cultural differences.
Why, what is it?
In England, it's have a break. Have a Kit Kat.
Nope.
That sounds lame. Not
right. It sounds boring in England.
It's incorrect.
It's like, have a break.
Take your time.
Why don't you have a chocolate wafer, B?
Do you think they could make a movie where Sean Bean plays every character that he's ever played?
Yes.
Just call it Bean.
Just call it Bean Town.
Bean.
And a cameo by Rowan Atkinson.
Yes.
Or like being Sean Bean.
Rowan Atkinson could be his dad.
Father Bean. Mr. Bean. Mr. Bean's my dad.
Oh, bounce.
Well
done.
Oh,
that was fucking smart. Showing some skills.
Oh,
uh-oh.
No!
Uh-oh.
I'm okay. We're cool,
you
Ray.
You have lightning.
It's your last one.
Oh, no, we're not!
Oh, Ryan, no!
Shoot him!
Hang on.
Use a rocket launcher.
Oh, I'm fucked. I'm about to...
What was that?
Oh, my God!
I had a Jehovah's Witness knock on my door the other day.
Really?
But my alarm was set. Because I hadn't been outside yet, so I opened the door and my alarm went off. So I just said, "Oh shit!" and I slammed the door.
I wouldn't call
in the bar.
Classified as crying, really.
It was whining like a little baby.
It was a manly call for help.
Help me! Help me!
No such thing as a manly call for help. Dude, there is blood all over the ceiling.
It's killing floors.
What a feeling?
It's killing ceiling. I believe the term is a little.
Oh, nice.
Four left. Oh my god!
Run, Ryan, run!
Jump!
Get off!
Good, ex.
Tuomo Rutu. It's like somebody spilled their Scrabble board on the ground.
Fall on it. Fall on it. I don't even know who our goalie
fuck
is.
Fuck him up! Push. Hit
I
the
doubt
button.
It's Brodeur, because he's like 150, but maybe it is.
Martin Brodeur.
Yeah. All right, Jack, it's all you, puck. Buddy!
Oh, they got one! They got one!
Put it in!
We did shit!
Hum, and then squeeze your nose mid-hum.
Okay.
He's gonna do it in the video.
Do it.
Yeah, see, you kind of made a good point.
Added
there.
A muffler on it.
No, you'd be team cheerleader, Matt.
Yeah.
Hey, yeah.
Go, guys, you can do it. Yeah.
He's had practice at this.
Yeah, he has. Now, who's not contributing?
I think it's Ryan. Right?
Matt. Yeah, Matt is not contributing.
Thanks. Oh yeah. You saying I'm not contributing? You bitch.
Matt is thankfully contributing the comedy to this video.
Yeah, he is.
I wish I had two butts. One for pooping and one for fun.
Oh shit!
Making your way,
we need to find you.
Making my way down. Huh?
Takes it. Yeah, we should stick together.
Okay.
Taking a break from all your worries sure would help a lot. Oh, here we go. Would you like to get away?
Sometimes you wanna go
where everybody knows your name. And they're always glad you came.
Honestly, I had no idea what that was saying.
You wanna go where people know people are all the same. You wanna go where everybody knows your name.
Oh,
got him.
Norm!
Look at that sexy pose.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
Guys, I'm feeling weird.
Rose, please.
Starting to question things. Looking at my pants now. That was weird.
Straight out of Compton. Crazy motherfucking name, Ice Cube.
Yeah, I don't think we're borrowing.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Okay, let's take out the competition. All right. All right, you
get
gotta
out,
run.
You fuck. Oh! Holy shit, Jack! Come on!
What just happened?
I died in 1 second!
What happened? Also for style points.
Oh, I shot him in the dick! Oh, I got him in the dick! Oh, right in the dick!
All right, Ryan and Jack.
Same voice.
And that voice is, I'm gonna eat you.
Nom 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 nom.
Weird.
Like Cookie Monster, only for humans. Voice.
Two of the people in this room are gonna eat us. It'd be you guys.
It's the Shane Dong Show.
Shane doing anal. He's a fucking jerk.
I sort of like to have been there when Lori Googled Meg for the first time. What? This is the person you're talking about?
Was it Meg in her underwear?
I mean, is it? Can you find pictures of Meg that aren't in her underwear?
Oh.
Is that your segue to
the
next ASMR video?
Go out there and take a right.
Shh. You're a librarian.
Yep, there he is.
You're a librarian.
I only have a stone sword, Geoff, so if I die, I got some gubs. Okay?
All right, I will come get your gubs.
Not doing that again.
Gavin, can I check
nope,
in your book?
Nope, not having it.
I like how you gave yourself the huge spacious house and Ryan a hut.
Well,
I mean.
I also like that.
I mean,
how's this?
That's it.
This is perfect.
Just keep firing. Anyone bring snacks? Hang on. Murder snacks?
Oh, God, there's a thing happening.
Yeah.
There's a flying one and a running one, and the running one is here, and run!
Oh, shit!
Run! Oh, Jack, I'm dealing with a flock of dodos right now.
But
the fucking dodos don't fight back!
God damn it.
They bloody do! Look, he's pecking at me, you bastard.
No. I wonder if it needs to be deeper.
We should. That's entirely possible.
That's fine, but I'm fine making it wider as well.
Oh, it's
God, a hatch!
Oh, it's biting! It's attacking!
Oh, God!
What's happening?
Oh, it's like a crocodile! Oh,
no, son!
Sonny, your daddy! Daddy, we're your father!
What does this look like?
That's not what it looks like, it's what it sounds like.
What does it look like?
What does it sound like?
It looks like you're giving him a hug from behind.
What's the point of the masks if they're not to be worn right now?
Hey, is your lunch?
Ryan, I doubt there's a camera outside.
Is your lunch?
We're staying
your lunch.
Thanks,
lunch.
Mom.
No.
Oh.
Damn it. I think Geoff made it.
I made it. I made it by knocking Michael over.
Hello.
Oh.
Geoff, chill
you.
Out, bro. Oh man.
Oh
man.
Oh, that's so bad.
That is so bad.
Oh, fuck.
Jack! Is a giant taco is right behind you.
Looking down.
Turn around.
Looking down.
Looking at my
feet. Queso.
Look,
by the way, everybody, if you're interested, I put some clay.
What the fuck?
There's some clay bricks in here if you want the flower pot achievement.
Gavin's broken. What's up, dude?
There's some clay bricks in that furnace if you want the flower pot achievement.
Oh, shit, yeah.
Right here. My screen.
I'm in the Transformer 2 area.
Transformer 2 area? You mean Terminator 2?
Yeah, that one.
Jesus.
You guys remember how great
the other Arnold Schwarzenegger
was?
Yeah, that scene with Arnold Schwarzenegger in Transformers 2.
I'm just in here upgrading my car, not
come
listening.
With me if you want to roll out.
It's when we do videos
Jack.
Like this where...
Look, I'm Transformers 2.
We've got the come sab in a minute.
That was great.
What if I was just like...
Chicken.
Hey.
What?
Don't hit my dinosaur.
No, I didn't... nothing.
He's going for you, man.
Oh, shit, he is.
You pissed him off.
Oh, fuck, he turned on me.
You angered Pointy.
Whoa.
You
get him, Pointy.
Oh, my dinosaur's kicking your dinosaur.
No, 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 no.
Stop
it. No, no, no.
Oh,
shit,
get him.
Fight.
No,
Pointy.
No.
Who? Oh, nice. I got some kid's voice in my head now.
You mean the poor man's Danny DeVito?
Jack's got a kid's voice in his head.
Hey, Jack, it's your childhood. I'm dead.
There's so much there, Michael. There's so much there.
What did I tell you was gonna happen?
Oh god. Oh god. Oh shit, soup.
I look forward to the whipping.
Ow, 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 ow. You had to say it.
Look at the murder.
Oh,
Geoff, dude. What?
Fuck you!
Oh, there's electricity things on the court!
Congratulations, Jack! Dude, let me see it again.
Look at that!
Oh my god! You got a boo-boo! You were squirming, dude!
What are you doing, Ryan?
Steroids.
It's too big!
Yes!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
God damn it, dude.
I watched you leap onto his back. That looks absurd.
That is awesome.
That's invisible, right?
Nice, Gavin.
Did I get a two? My god, in heaven! I shot two of them in the head in one shot!
The other one's over here. The other one's over here. It's near me.
God, I can't believe that was on camera!
You've watched far more filth than Titanic.
You really
and I've been happy
no
to do
way
it.
No way you too. Haven't.
I've not seen it.
I was 11
it
when it came out.
Pisses my wife off to know it. Shut up, Brandon.
I was 11 when it came out.
Way to make me feel old, you fuck.
Everybody at band camp. Everybody at band camp couldn't stop talking about it.
Brandon was 11. You went to band camp?
I was probably like 9.
Did you stick a flute in your pussy?
No.
Oh,
okay. No.
Jack, how deep can you go?
I can go
How deep in a big house can you get?
Huh?
What?
How deep can your voice go?
I got it, Geoff.
Thank you, Michael.
I don't know.
Okay, say the following.
I was adjusting the audio.
Say the following. I got some sticky mud in my clunge.
Ooh. I go as deep as I can.
Yeah.
I got some sticky mud in my clunge.
Jesus. That wasn't bad.
Bring us an enchanting table.
I don't have one.
There is one at the base.
Ah, the base?
Fuck that.
Ah, yes.
All right, I'll get it.
God damn it. All right, Ryan.
Yeah!
Oh, Ryan just jumped off the bridge!
I don't know that that helped us in any way.
It's either insane or a genius move.
Yeah, bring it on, bitch.
Ah!
What?
He brambled yourself.
That actually works, like the bramble ball.
Bollocks! Bollocks!
I would have had it.
I actually like having a watch.
Say he had a phone at the time.
Ooh, having a watch makes me look smart.
Having a watch makes you look smart.
Yeah, people who know the time are smart.
Kind of magnetic or sun.
Penis. Oh, I need that.
You need penis?
No,
just
I don't
happy
need a
with
penis.
Himself.
Gavin needs penis.
Have you ever had sex but thought about yourself?
No.
What?
What does that mean?
I assume you do a lot.
What?
But
what does that even mean?
Like, American Psycho.
Like, there's always that thing about how some people like picture other people while they're banging. I was wondering if anyone's ever just pictured their own face.
Nope. I've never imagined banging myself. Yeah.
Is that what the mirror is for?
I imagine the least sexy thing like during sex with me is me.
I would
fight me. Fight me.
No, stop fighting. Michael and I already said we're not doing that.
All right.
Well, I didn't say that.
Yeah, I'm also in the safe zone now, dipshits.
There's a safe zone.
No, yeah. Yeah. Get back here. Oh. Oh.
Wow.
I'm sorry.
I'll go ahead and take my leather and everything back now, you idiot.
Sorry. I've got a new,
Sorry. Right. Jesus, Gavin's having a good time over there.
Get him.
He's done.
That's for ASMR folks out there.
I bet Meg has to have earmuffs when they have sex.
Jesus Christ. Yeah, when they have sex.
Muff.
Oh my god! Wow!
What is happening for Gavin? He's having sex
over there. We established this already.
Oh, this is...
Oh my god!
Best sex
I've ever had!
I just had a...
If I get a bounty off a moped, it's gotta be like $12.
Hey, don't come back.
No, fuck it.
Sorry, Jack.
You on his other shoulder?
Well, I'm just kind of.
You're like the devil, and I'm the angel.
Where are we? We're like under his kilt or something.
Don't do it, man. Don't do it.
Do it. Fuck that guy.
Hey, Jack.
But you can probably see watches too.
Let's get in the elevator.
Let's go up.
Yeah.
Oh, he was in there with us.
Uh oh. Kirk's got that love interest eye look.
Hey, I'm Kirk. Wanna fuck real quick?
I know we're about to get incinerated, but I think I could make your life a little bit hotter.
All right, I got three raw meat and one hide.
Yeah. I got four meat.
I got worms.
Didn't his wife die?
She did.
Did he?
Yeah.
She?
Yes, Ryan.
It?
Yeah.
She banged her head on a tree.
Miranda Richardson?
Ooh. No, she fell in the snow.
That sucks.
I remember, I think it was... After Fallout 3.
It was a Minotaur.
Oh, these are creepy trees.
It was after that?
I think it was after Fallout 3, and the opening of Fallout 3 is like Liam Neeson's like, my wife died. And I was like, oh, that's sad.
Oh, yeah, you're right. She died in 2009.
You're a Ford cow.
Nailed it.
Was she taken?
That's
too soon, Jack.
That's not nice.
Even having not set myself to busy in probably 6 months, is still just
yeah, it's muscle memory.
Yeah.
Not for me. I have forgotten.
I lived. Not that much muscle memory, is it?
Oh my god, you're just
making it worse.
Your muscles
are stupid.
I haven't been working out.
All
Do you
right?
think your life would be less or more rich without ever having met me?
Define rich.
Yeah, are we talking about monetarily?
No, God no. But just like, just like full of like joy and richness.
I can't even get up to that
level.
Are you enriching life more than most people I've met? I will give you that.
Interesting. That's a compliment.
Like a fertilizer, which is typically made out of
shit. You saying that I'm horseshit?
Yeah. You get too far ahead of the ball and that mace catches you in the face. There you go. There you go.
Fight a dollar every time someone. Oh, fuck it.
My horse is not fast. I mean unicorn.
Ow.
Unihorse.
Oh, shit. I'm
it's like a unitard.
Oh, did I just get fucked?
Hey, Ryan, please. Language.
All I said was unitard.
Oh, my God. You did it again. Ryan. You're doubling down.
Come on, man. I'm going to have to censor this shit.
It's the thing you wear.
Ryan, enough.
Please, you guys, whether you're here or not.
Yeah, I mean, make a new house for me?
Oh.
No, you just in your house. Just come outside.
God damn it.
Oh, Christ.
Is this my house?
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah, we made some modifications while you guys were absent.
That's going to take way longer to fix.
We had to film a Minecraft episode, and you guys were both decided not to be here, so we...
Oh, God.
Yeah, that's Jack's house.
You fuckheads.
I feel like I let myself down this week.
How?
Because usually if I feel like I'm getting sick, I'm just like, nah, and you just like convince your body you're not sick, and
you don't get
sick. But my tooth was hurting, so I've just experimented, and I was like...
Okay.
I was like, I'm gonna let the illness take me. And it totally did. I'm just floored now.
Did Dan drink a lot of DiSorono?
Nah, Dan just drinks crap. Like
he just drinks
amaretto.
Crap. When
Pepsi
Ben can't get DiSorono, he drinks amaretto.
Yeah, it's like eating biscuits, though.
Drinks a lot of vodka.
Who
and
is
Coke
eating biscuits? Biscuits are delicious.
I'll stay on the mic. God damn it.
What? Wow.
Ryan, that is the most amazing thing I've ever seen. How did you do that? You just did a nose stand on a plane.
It was pretty amazing.
I had a dream about Ray. I was just hanging out, and Ray came over one day, and he goes, "Hey, we're friends, right?" And I'm like, "Yeah, Ray, of course we're friends, man. Why, do you want to hang out or something?" He's like, "Not exactly." And I go, "Well, what's up?" And he's like, "Would you do a favor for a friend?" And I'm like, "Absolutely." Why? And he goes, "Well, I live in an apartment." And I was like, "Yes, you do." And he's like, "And you have a house." And I was like, "Yeah." And he goes, "I just got 4 boxer puppies, and I can't put them in my apartment. So can you have them? Can you hold them for me?" And I'm like, "For how long?" And he's like, "You know, forever." And I was like, and then I woke up.
Right now, all the comments are going to be about Ray.
Yeah. He gave me 4 dogs. He asked me to watch his 4 dogs for him indefinitely, and then I woke up. My Millie lost a tooth on her cruise. My mom gave her fucking $20.
What? Jesus.
That the Tooth Fairy was on goddamn vacation. Tooth Fairy doesn't normally give $20.
Yeah, well, yeah. The Tooth Fairy is
A.K.A.
rich.
King
Millie's,
Midas.
Millie's mouth is worth as much as Paul Wall's at this point.
It's a leaf tower.
Tower of leaves?
Yeah.
It's called a tree, Jack. All right, Ryan, you get $10
million. $10
million. But you have to shoot your wife every morning.
Okay.
Jesus
and
Christ.
And she dies, but then, like, 20 minutes later, she's back.
Does she know it happens every morning? Or is it, like, a surprise to her every morning?
Yeah,
she's a good sleeper. Like, if I caught her in the head before she got up...
Jesus!
He's got it!
He's got it?
No.
Where am I?
Come back.
Are you kidding me? You have it! Get the fuck out of here.
Michael's got it.
I don't have it.
Really?
Yes.
You lie?
No. I'm in Achievement City. I'd win if I had it.
I thought that's where you were going to.
I was doing exactly what you were doing. I just told you what I was doing.
You guys are stupid.
You guys are so dumb. I just keep telling you I don't have it.
So
yay!
Yeah.
Hey.
Ryan got it.
Congratulations, Ryan.
Ryan misled us. He misled us.
It's got slow acceleration, but it says it's faster.
Fuck. Maybe it takes forever, but he gets up to a higher speed.
I think that's what the definition of top speed is. Like,
living Vulcans. Oh, God.
Is he not living anymore? Do you speak too soon?
They exploded. Why does every Vulcan die? I hope I get to have sex with that one chick before she goes.
Right.
Thanks, Gav.
Oh, sorry, Ryan. Sorry.
No, I knocked him over the wall. That was incredible.
I'm alive. I peeked over the wall. You can jump up and kind of see the lay of the thing.
Oh.
I don't know if I'm on the exact right path, but I found a way over to
the
side.
I flew over the wall thanks to a creeper. That was awesome.
All right, not
this fucking
way.
Bullshit. You're getting your family to help you?
Yeah.
Fuck!
All right.
Oh, it sounded like you threw
God
up.
Damn.
What happened?
Right. I don't know why you want to come here because we're done.
It.
All right, so you need to go straight.
How do you guide?
I mean,
go straight. That's great instruction.
Upskirt.
Jesus.
There it is.
Don't hit the bird. Don't hit the bird.
Oh, Ryan. It said doing nothing is the right thing. Bird. Die, bird.
Oh!
No!
Yeah!
That's
you
it.
Monster!
I think Ryan wants to pick women worry me, but his wife found out.
Yeah.
He'd be dead. So
no,
he just pick
look, I just boss, she ain't the boss of me.
Do you feel like you're pushing the box?
I do. It's really, this is how I push things, actually. I just wave my hands in front of them.
And your wife does it?
Oh, what's
up? My brand. Alright.
What the fuck was that?
Buddy. Gonna be a booga booga.
Oh! God damn!
What the fuck?
Just my mask from GTA, settle down.
She should get out of those wet clothes though, she's gonna get hypothermia.
It's true.
Ice butt.
She is icing over. We're gonna need one of those scrapers to get her out of those pants.
It's called a penis, Ryan. Geoff, there's your snake.
Where?
Look.
Where?
You don't see it?
No.
Yeah, look under your chair.
Has he said anything
I'm
yet?
Going to show you
Ryan, that's not funny. And I'm. I know that there's no snake under my chair, but now that you've said it, I have to look.
You can do it.
Come on, Ryan, you can do it.
Jesus, come on. Really? What? How much of a contortionist do you have to be?
There we go.
Dead, goddamn
it. Oh.
Huh. Did not need to see that. You know what Andrew's never broken in his life?
What's that?
Your heart? A hymen.
Oh.
Oh.
I mean, I haven't either, but...
One day.
Oh, okay, sure.
Maybe when we decide to have kids.
What the fuck does that mean? Do you know what that means?
Yeah,
what are you
I know.
Saying?
I was implying I'm a virgin. Shut up. Shut up.
Oh!
It was so
I was about to call
yeah,
child
no, I
protective
you.
I was like, we're gonna, yeah. I'm gonna fuck our kid? What?
There's just a lot of butts in this place.
Oh! There
damn.
Was so much setup to that!
She called it before it happened.
It's like,
Babe
Ruth.
Go left! Go left, you idiot!
You gotta hit X on it, Geoff.
X! X!
She's trying.
Dude.
No, you don't turn it like a wheel, you point it left.
So you did nothing.
Now you're just gonna get killed.
Oops.
Is that like the only game over we've gotten? So that's it.
Wow.
You fucked it up.
Wow.
Like you killed Mike. You fucked it up over that.
Did you just kill Mike?
Yes.
Nine chapters in and you just didn't pick a direction.
It's Jess. She's alive.
Damn it.
And they could have
banged. You killed him.
We don't know that. I'm real sorry about just Mike, guys.
Hey. No, you're not.
Mike, I'll be right behind
I mean,
you.
He's kind of a dick, but.
Just gonna take a breather.
What a stupid way to go!
Like, well, I don't know how to stand here. I'm being chased. I better not go anywhere. I'm just gonna stand in one spot on the side. Yeah. Man, nah, fuck it. I'm gonna stand right here.
Oh, it's on top of me!
Oh, what do you know?
Look at that Man. Booty.
Yeah,
you're gonna kill her.
Yoga pants have lost their appeal.
Ah! What the fuck?
That was like.
Why that?
Building!
All right, well, Gavin just finished. Oh, there I am. Drunk Santa walk around. Hey,
uh-oh.
Kids.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
yeah,
oh my
God. No.
No.
Stop humping me.
Ow. Oh,
no, you humped me into the rail.
I'm just humping.
You humped me into the rail.
What are we doing?
I'm fighting Nicki Minaj.
What are we doing?
I'll throw you over. Oh, damn it.
No, Santa. Oof. I've been banging Mrs. Claus.
Oh, you've done what?
Geoff,
I'm
going to
show you where
everywhere.
I am.
Oh, I see. You're hiding under some sort of an awning.
No, I'm behind you.
Under the awning.
Oh, I see. I'm just.
I'm literally.
It looked like an awning. It's the roof
behind
above the ceiling.
You haven't seen me because you're not looking over here. Now I'm right under you.
Geoff's keep going. Yep, I see it.
Oh, I got somebody.
Damn it. I saw that.
Damn it.
Feel like you. You could utilize the game's environment more and also not get stuck in a corner for 25 seconds.
I'm real stupid.
What are you doing?
There we go.
Were you really trying to do that the whole time?
All right, listen, calm down.
These high-pressure situations aren't your greatest moments.
I don't have any great moments.
No, that's not true. Oh, Geoff, please.
Oh, I didn't mean to step on a dick. God damn.
You stepped on a dick?
Play that. Fuck. Let's play. I'm catching whatever fucking mouth aids Ryan has. So I go downstairs to make to wake Millie up and make her lunch, and you and Ray are in the kitchen, but you guys are making out. Like hardcore, like you're going at like you're sloppy.
Stupid. That wasn't your dream.
I swear to God, sloppy like sloppy tongues. It was
sloppy
like,
tongues.
It was just like, and I went, "What the hell are you guys doing in my house?" And you said, "It's okay, we're together now." And I went, "Oh, well, I gotta make Millie's lunch." And you go, "That you're not in our way." And then I woke up.
Look at all the fucking controls.
Don't swear.
Look, that's ball carrier. That's still ball carrier.
That is insane.
I want the green salad with no onions.
Did you figure out how to bend the paper? Me neither.
We're starting to lose the engines on this thing.
I got the wobbles.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, it's gone. It's gone. Jump out.
Abandon ship.
Everyone's getting up and leaving.
I need to finish drinking. I need to finish drinking. Let me out. Let me out.
Goose Ale Brewery.
We've got dog oil. We've got goose ale.
There's the White House. Pretty sure it is.
Melee.
Geoff, Geoff, Gavin, watch your back.
Right. I got him.
Hey! Oh, you shoot Gavin.
Oh, you killed me.
Jack goes, Geoff, watch your back. I turn around and I just start shooting. It was Gavin.
Oh, I've spotted one. Look at him.
Where is he?
Idiot.
Hold Y, Gavin.
What a little idiot.
He can't shoot me. I'm too quick. Ah.
Oh, I jumped into his knob and he shot me.
Where is he,
Gavin? Communicate.
Oh, he's just in the room.
What room? Oh my god!
Front door! Like, what a door! What do you want from me?
Oh, there's the guy down the stairs there. There I got is. Shot and Gavin killed me.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh god, the fuser. They got me.
I was gonna.
Oh, Gavin killed me! Gavin!
Gavin!
Two of us, dude! Come on!
Am I trapped in this room? I am.
You guys Gavin in there, don't worry.
Gavin and I'm trapped in a room with Gavin!
Look, it's fine.
So people pay for this and buy this and stuff?
Yeah. Man, welcome back, Gav. You're really helpful. I'm really glad to have you back in videos.
Why?
Because you're worthless.
What do you mean?
You're just complaining about the game.
No, I did. What? I said it's a terrible
people
game.
People enjoy this and have fun in their lives.
Oh, this is dumb.
Oh,
this is
stupid. Is this a sponsored video?
No.
Well, screw you. I'm going to install the game then, you prick.
What is? Oh, this game lags.
Hey, what's
so
up?
Whoa. Just bring up the map.
Well, don't.
No, it's great.
It.
Don't insult the game, Ryan.
You did deliver it with a great amount of confidence.
You know, and I'm just
I'm a confident man.
No, you're not.
No, you're right. I'm not.
What is Kevin Smith up to these days?
About 350.
I got Jeremy, you want to have take a nap with me?
Oh, yes. As long as I can sleep next to you.
All right, you're not invited anymore because you were too enthusiastic.
Got it. I'll close the doors behind me.
See you later. I'm not really farm type.
I grew up on a farm.
You did?
Nope.
God damn. I just got killed by Dexter Griff. Come on.
Are you serious?
What the fuck? That's my name, asshole.
Okay. Jump on one of the legs.
Oh, I'm gonna do it.
I'm following you. Jump on the feet.
Oh, I missed that.
Oh, I saw what happened, so I'm not gonna do that.
Wow, the thermal imploder is
wow.
Very cool.
What was it made of?
That was
bloody cancer. What happened to you there?
That was intense.
Is it cancer?
Yeah,
it
has cancer. Gavin, it has cancer legs.
Gavin.
Psst. Hey, Michael. Yeah. So.
Oh God.
Got him.
Fuck! I found a tower of trees. All right,
so I put three more in. I think I'm good. I'm never gonna get any more.
A tower of trees? You mean a tree?
God damn it!
You guys, man.
My daughter resist doing it.
Weighs 67 pounds now.
Wow.
My cat weighs 11.
Okay.
Proud of you, Gav.
I feel like I'm in the pin scene.
Wait, who's this check? Oh,
I'm watching Dumbledore's childhood.
Oh yeah, this definitely looks like
oh,
a
like the
thing.
Mind sink.
I'm watching the pin scene.
When he puts his face in the cauldron.
All right. I'm pulling out memories of. Turning gay.
Is this a Geoff?
And in the middle.
Geoff's dead. Geoff
Let's died.
Say
a good thing and a bad thing. Good thing, all the platforms got
fired. I went to the one that was glowing red.
I said, don't go to the one on fire.
Oh.
All right, we're up.
He jumps out of the wrong
Work
closet.
On the taken in the middle.
Oh my god, Geoff already missed shit.
The one so I just have to jump from here to make
fire
it.
One.
Yep, just run to the gray one.
The platform I was on just fucking peered.
And all right. Down he goes. And we're dead.
Okay, just
kill me.
He is. He's about to. Wait 2 seconds.
So can you get to her from that?
Yeah,
from the platform.
Yep.
You can.
Yep.
Okay.
Uh
oh.
Hey, bye, Geoff.
Nice.
That was incredible.
Oh, another dude showed up. What's up, beard?
Not much, man. How you doing?
We also took into consideration that Jack takes shit way too seriously.
Do I?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I used to. I've gotten a lot better about that.
Nah.
All right.
Wee! Nice.
Damn it, Jack.
I hit B.
Damn it, Jack.
Man, this game! So serious!
You're going to have to really rack it and crack it.
Rack it and crack it.
Got all these super cool words.
You got to rick it and crack it.
Didn't crack rack it or crack it.
Oh, you need to clip it and dip it.
This is stupid.
This is not stupid.
Yo, genius. Gavin.
This is fibbage, too.
Gavin, and audience. I say that to every Gavin in the room right
Thanks,
now.
Jeff.
The audience is not going to know who's what.
Gavin, all you need to know is who you are. Yeah.
Who Gavino is that?
Wait, which one?
This is stupid.
Gavino.
Hey, look, Gavin Freeze winning. Congratulations.
Nice. Second place.
Oh, Gavin, you're sucking really? At the bottom.
You're also first place, fourth place, fifth place.
0 points.
I use the defibrillator later.
Oh, no points.
What does that mean?
I don't know what that
means. It cuts it down to just two options.
Are you serious? That's a thing?
You cheat. Yeah,
it's on the screen.
What?
I'm just trying to answer
Oh,
the
you use that?
Like,
yeah.
Fairly.
You cheating son of a bitch.
I was curious to see how it works.
Yeah,
you
only use it
sure,
once.
I was
Did
curious.
You lose any
it only says how to do
oh,
it.
Oh, I just used it in round one. You fucks are going to use it in round two.
No, I'm using
oh, we're
no,
not going to use it because we have balls.
Oh,
wow.
Wow.
Yeah, why don't you write a funny answer there?
Captain
wins the ball. Cheese rolling is absolutely a sport.
Yeah, I know. It doesn't seem that odd.
Cheese rolling.
Well,
oh, my.
Woohoo!
Wow! Ch-ch-ch-cheese,
any achievement. You may have just won.
That was incredible.
What?
Wow.
Oh, my God.
What clear up.
British bastard. Did he steal it with one final round?
Oh my Lord. God.
That was amazing.
Gavin, that was incredible.
English knowledge.
Since when you had any of that?
Oh, my wow. God.
In one Gavin. Shot. Woo-hoo.
Jump up. There we go.
I need to get some
dope.
A deer. A deer. Ray, a guy who no longer works here.
Hey, look, you guys got to come right back to life thanks to my fourth thought.
Fourth?
Fourth thought. What was your third thought?
Well, you guys are
Jeremy,
dicks.
You're all right, buddy.
Thanks, Geoff.
I don't care what the entire world says. I was recently reading on the internet that my shtick of being an asshole is annoying.
Isn't that all of us? Like, not what we do?
That's what Achievement Hunter is.
We're sort of founded on assholes. Hey, Gavin, if you could save me, it would be great. I'm right here.
I'm coming.
I like the Thanks. Idea that it's a shtick.
Something about Meridian.
Why didn't they hire you?
Because he's not any good.
Oh, that was mean, Jeff.
Voice acting burn.
It's just gotten real aggressive in here all of a sudden.
I'm just shticking it up, sorry.
Yeah.
Had a pretty funny interaction with a dude. He came up to Gus and I, and he goes, "Hey, who are you?" This is at the launch event. We go, "What?" And he goes, "Who are you? Why are people talking to you?"
Your
and
response like, was, "What? You don't know who I am?
You're one of those Rooster Teeth guys, right?" And we go, "Well, yeah, so you know who we are." And he's like, he was real weird. He's like, "I'm an actor." And we go, "Oh, okay, cool." And he goes, "What characters do you play?" And I go, I look at Gus and we go,
"All right, did you
watch RVB?" He goes, Yeah, I was a big fan. Love RVB.
No.
And I was like, "Oh, don't get in it.
Don't get
and
in."
I was like, "I wasn't going to." And I was like, "Oh, okay, thanks, cool." He's like, "Sucks you guys ended it after season 5. And Gus goes, "Today is your lucky day, my friend. We just put out season 13. He's like, "No, you didn't." And we're like, "Yeah, we did." And he's like, "Oh, I thought you guys ended it." And we're like, "No, we didn't end it." And he goes, "Oh, cool. Anyway, what character did you guys play?" Gus goes, "I'm Sarge." And I go, "I'm Donut." And he goes, "I thought so. You guys sound..." Yeah, I can hear it in the voices. And he goes, "Hey, do you want to make a video for me?" And we go, "What?" And he goes, "Yeah, do your voices on the make a video for me." And Gus is like, "All right, but only if you put it online." He's like, "I'll put it online." So Gus and I did Sarge and Donut lines for this dude, and it's somewhere on Twitter
did
right now.
Did he do it like Sarge?
Yeah.
Look at it.
It's a Devil Edgar.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's good, right?
Very nice.
He is the
opposite. I gotta run all the way back to the other side.
I'm good. I'm on a roof. There's no one here.
Ah.
The problem is I'm not on a roof.
Ah.
I'm coming.
Ryan. Ah.
I got it.
Whoa. Oh.
Amazing, Ryan.
And there were so many.
Oh, God.
No.
I was up in 2 seconds.
Oh, careful, Jeff. Be very careful.
Yeah.
All right. I got the sniper.
Weapon.
Oh,
somewhere.
God. Can someone get me up?
Hi, guys.
Hey, what's up?
Yeah, I'll come for you, Gavin.
Thanks.
Shit.
Oh. I got it. Oh.
All right.
Well.
Guys.
I'm tearing up again.
We only have 5 minutes left.
I fucking love this game.
You guys gotta find
All right
fault.
There, Jack.
There you go.
Oh shit, it's my
All right, Jack! You fucking cunt! You turned to shoot me! We were standing next to each other!
Turn away! He turned away from the terrorist!
You were looking at the guy that was shooting you! And you turned to shoot me! What the fuck?
Oh my god.
You
actually teared up.
You were alive so much longer than me. You made your way to
everybody
the bottom
vote,
of the list.
Vote.
Damn it!
Oh god, they're everywhere.
Jack and Geoff left. There's only 27 of them.
Oh, it's a bag grenade, idiot!
Bag grenade! Bag grenade! I got to watch.
Can
that.
I breach charge
great.
Something?
Oh, I did it again!
No, you threw it at Jack!
Wow, dude.
Oh, what is he doing? This guy's jerking off. Can you see this guy jerking?
No, I don't see it.
Oh, bomb is coming at me. Ah! He's coming down the stairs. Ah!
Are you still a robot?
Yeah, not anymore. What?
What? Did you just die?
I was on the- What?
What happened to you?
I was on the roof! Oh, a grenade landed on my dick!
Oh, oh god damn it!
Oh, it was your own droid!
What?
Huh?
What?
So,
you were trying to bid it up
what?
And then fail.
Unfortunately, you don't get your own money back.
So,
you idiot.
I forgot that I drew that.
You were screwed again?
No, Jeff's gonna screw.
Oh, he's
screwed.
Oh,
revenge screwed.
The screwback.
Two can play this game, fuckhead.
Oh, Milson.
Oh, Milson's getting screwed.
No, Milson's screwed.
God! Three screws there. Oh,
no! No!
Do it, do it,
do it.
It was worth $3,700.
No way.
Really?
I was trying to bid on the goddamn thing and it wouldn't let me. It just stopped.
Jeff, you should have bid on that, man.
I think this game might be a little buggy.
It's a $2,100 perfect.
Wow.
I should have kept bidding.
Yeah. Who's ear? We'll set
this money aside for no one, apparently. We
will add it to Who's ear?
At the end of the game.
I am.
Oh. What?
Wait,
are you
won.
A fucking idiot?
What?
You just won!
You won it!
Oh, I did?
You're like,
oh my god, damn it!
You bid, you idiot!
Oh, awesome!
It won't let me do it! It won't let me do it!
Do you have-
None of our bathrooms are big enough.
A hoe.
A hoe? No, yes. I don't.
How about
yeah,
a
Meg.
Spade?
Jesus.
What was that?
Jesus. He set me up.
I know, I did.
That was an easy setup, to
Come
be
on.
Fair.
It was.
She's lovely. I'd shoot her in the eye any day.
Yeah, you would.
Just the one would.
It would give her a concussion any day of the week.
I didn't give her a concussion. I just shot her in the face.
He literally shot her in the eye with a Nerf dart.
Oh, really? I have a backyard full
Toilet
of dogs.
Toilet doesn't count. Oh, that's a yard.
You just let
shit.
Your dog yeah. shit in the backyard.
Yeah, where else are we gonna
yeah.
shit?
I don't know. Take him for a walk and
in
pick
the
up
house?
The shit.
I have three dogs and two kids.
Do you let the kids shit in the backyard too?
I'll be the left nut.
Hey.
I mean, you can be the whole cod piece.
I hope the bridge appears. Wait, what?
What?
What just happened?
Gavin, you at 8?
I am.
Swizz.
There it is.
Swizz.
If you want to make my dog vomit, all you have to do is wait 5 fucking minutes.
Apparently, if you want to make Gavin vomit,
I made her wait to eat dinner
teeth.
Like an hour last night because we had to run errands and we didn't have any dog food, so we had to go get it. So she ate like an hour later than usual, which meant she ate all of her food in 4 seconds, which meant she threw up all of her food in 6 seconds.
And then re-ate it?
Fucking asshole.
Ugh.
You got a pretty, dank dog.
Yeah.
Dank.
Dank?
Yeah.
That dank.
So it's wet?
Nah, she just smokes a ton of weed.
Oh, okay.
Hello, kiddies, come sit on my face.
There is absolutely no action. I can't even feel my controller going.
Wow.
Are you fucking serious?
Wow.
What just happened?
What?
Holy
shit.
I may have gone mental with the face.
You did.
What happened?
Oh, you went with the fucking tail?
Oh, you got the fox tail.
And the
yellow jack
armbands.
Yeah.
The bullet holes.
They don't look like armbands.
They
look like floaties.
They look like floaties. The name didn't make. This is Mummy Santa Sex Slave. So he is... Santa Claus post-mummification, but now he's back in the game.
He looks like if... Santa.
Yeah.
He looks like if...
It's all asterisks.
What is that?
Nice shot.
Yeah.
All right.
Brian.
Phil.
Phil.
This is,
He looks like the Green Giant.
Oh. That's sassy.
Put this is like Ryan on the weekend.
That is awesome.
Yeah.
Where am I?
Oh.
Totally. Oh, shit.
Crawling.
I want to see someone cosplay
Tim.
This.
Right.
Easily
Rimmy
the best
Tim.
Entrance.
Rimmy Tim.
Rimmy Tim.
Oh, my entrance.
At Rimmy
At
Tim.
Rimmy Tim.
Hey!
Jack.
It's Ronald
that,
McDeth.
That
it's
is
Ronald.
Fantastic.
And there's my ninja moves. God,
that's amazing.
God, karate,
yeah,
karate.
You really
karate.
Sold it.
Oh, karate.
Oh, Ronald here McDeth. Comes the Ramsey.
Oh, yeah.
Here we go.
Hold on, hold on. I gotta. Wait.
Wait for wait. It.
Hey, you guys! The core pirate was away on business, so he's in his cousin. All the way from Astoria, Oregon, after helping find all the rich guy stuff. It's Sloth!
He looks better than he did in the movie.
Yeah, he does.
Great. By the way, I discovered that children are basically FPS co-op partners. How do we know if Dr. Because Miles they get knocked down constantly and they just lay there crying and you come over and just touch their shoulder and they're like, okay, I'm good. All right now.
Fucking Hall just standing up there.
Let's go.
Glacking.
Tell Loads I said hi.
Yeah, he's really weird.
Come here, asshole. Colored. Pop out again.
You say it's weird to be colored? How fucking racist can you be?
What's in the box?
Well,
it's your girlfriend's head.
I'm the Batman of farts.
I was yelling that in the shower, like, yesterday morning. I was just going, ba-ba-na-ba. And Lindsay came in with, like, the little portable speaker, and she played the actual song. But then the song played, like, they got to the singing, and I was like, turn that shit off. And she's like,
oh, is it a real song?
Yeah. She was like, well, you were singing it. I was like, no, what I was saying was, ba-ba-na-ba. That doesn't mean play the
John
fucking song.
John Cena.
Yeah, John Cena raps over that song. Do you not know? Like,
is it John Cena?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
No, he's a rapper from West Newbury, Massachusetts.
Geoff, what are you wearing, man?
I'm wearing my clothes,
homie. He's wearing his sweet...
Really? On my screen?
Oh, you're tricked out for lowriding.
Yeah. Oh. I'm all fucking decked out, homie.
3, 2, 1, go. Who is that?
That was Zatora, the other guy in the game. I'll tell you what, though. Perfect fucking timing.
He just got charged. Great. So
he much really, money too. He really did it at the perfect time.
No. Come on. Oh,
Gavin, you prick.
It's all me, bitches. Buck wins. Wait. You
Jesus
stood
Christ.
At your block in the end of the game. I'm gonna see your big face.
God,
get
damn.
Out of the way!
I am Palpit.
I'm Vader.
I'll electrocute your nutsack.
Shortcut.
You got a job to do, Pinky.
Damn. Damn it!
I got caught there.
Get in the hole,
Edgar.
You might have to go that way, but we'll see what happens.
Yeah, the hole's actually fine.
Yeah, no.
Hi, Gavin.
Except that you're in here with me.
Oh, hey, Jack. Oh, boy.
Uh-oh.
Gavin?
Where am I going?
What are we going to do here, Michael?
You respawn.
Back in the hole.
Damn it, Ryan.
I almost squeaked
that
by.
That is the funniest fucking thing.
All right, go, Gavin, go.
I have ever seen in my entire life.
That's like, is there anyone in Star Wars who's got...
Star Wars!
God damn it!
No, it's just one war.
All goddamn day with you in the Star Wars.
There was one bigger, and then that was it.
You fucking stupid.
Yeah, you sure do.
That's a dangerous.
Sure that's a do. Design flaw. I said it again. I can't stop.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's recent, I think.
Is it?
You're like the sure do guy.
Sure am.
Sure.
Oh, look, there's a yellow shirt. No wonder. There's a whole crowd of yellow shirts. They're doing some kind of festival dance. I think they're trying to summon the spaghetti monster.
Oh, come back here.
No, goddamn you, witch! Shopping.
There are so many... fucking chests on this wall.
Why are the witches chasing me?
No, cast!
Did I drop a house on your sister? I don't remember. Oh, there it is.
You like that, Jeremy?
That was so perfectly timed, Jack.
What is emergency procedure?
Is this?
Michael knows the plan.
Yeah.
The plan is-
Stop it!
God damn it!
Go.
Oh god, emergency procedure! Go! I can't get up! I can't get up!
Certainly interesting.
Not for blind people, though.
I want you to think of all things, this would be the most interesting for.
Not for deaf people, damn it.
I'll do anything for some nosh.
Yeah, this guy will,
I'll do anything
for
you not to use that word. Oh, dude, speaking of... I have a fucking sheep toto. It's fucking annoying.
a cheap
Yeah, you were really happy about it, and then you were not when you got it.
Well, because the goddamn, it's the one that you
it's
don't
the
have
sensor.
To, the sensor to...
You just wave your hand to flush.
But the bat, it
Does
uses,
it play Africa when you flush?
It doesn't.
It uses...
Not the size of the mass.
Is there any more?
Gavin lives by those rules.
It's one rule, Michael.
God, you want it, Gaddy?
What did you just say?
What?
Was that English?
You want
Jeff, why didn't your team win?
Oh, thank you, Jack.
You're welcome.
Because I was getting... Because,
I mean, we're gonna just wreck no matter what.
Well, we should. It's in the cards.
Oh, here we go.
Crash every vehicle in the world. Jeff, please.
I really pissed off Jeff that round.
Yeah. God. All right, so we're in the...
Not as much as Madden, though.
It's just like...
Karama? Karuma.
Oh, Madden a couple years ago?
Yeah.
When he had to take a lunch.
From the interceptions.
All right. Like, I had his whole fucking fist on my ass.
God,
hours.
Jeff is upset about what just happened. Yeah.
Bitch!
Oh,
Christ!
So Jeff is only going after me right now.
Oh. You're in the fucking river!
I'm stuck on parallel streets. When do I turn? I mean, whenever you want. Just make a left.
Shut up, bitch.
Idiot.
Ooh. Ooh.
Man,
how do I
man.
Make a left? I'm on a gridded street!
No, I mean, Salty. Like, when? You know? In it.
Hey, it's, it. So what's his name? It's Trevor's house.
Good job, idiot. I had an amazing shot on that. Gavin went for a T-bone at like 150 miles an hour and missed.
It happened. You.
You.
You. It's like the second or third time.
You had a chance to stop this, but you stopped me instead. Michael's. Oh, there goes green.
Pretty fucked. No, my car stalled. No, green's got it. No.
No, he doesn't. Oh, shit, I went over him.
No, don't let Jeff win.
Oh, no.
Go, Jeff, go.
The point.
No, 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 no.
Are you kidding me?
Got some strong finger action there. Uhura's a lucky lady.
Watch my back.
Okay. Oh, man. You must work out.
I would go with like a frying pan over that or something.
What about?
What are you writing?
Blower. Oh.
Gavin.
What's a blower?
Pin. Type in pin.
Why did you hit a Q?
What the hell?
Gavin. Son of a bitch.
Oh, the quizzy curve.
I was trying to do a chef's blowtorch.
What? A
blowtorch
for creme brulee?
He doesn't work in a fucking. I'm mad.
What? It's a good gift for a chef.
I'm upset at what happened.
All right, what do we miss?
Give me a spatula.
Ladies and gentlemen, Gavin and Lil J are out of their seats, storming around the room.
Oh, El Dorado!
Where?
The City of Gold!
Isn't that the plot of the first game?
Yes, it is.
What's up? You want to take on Achievement Hunter?
Where are you, Ada Wong? All right. As soon as I get off here,
what's
you're in
up,
trouble.
Wong? What's up, Wong?
Oh, what's Wong?
What's Wong? Pretty sure it's another bomb guy.
Oh, he's coming
down the stairs!
Oh, my anus. He shot my anus. Where
yeah,
is he?
I got the back.
He was here's the bomb the stairs.
Guy. Ryan, you're all kinds of chaos.
Oh!
Is it that red
we gotta capture
thing on the map?
Yeah.
It's not. Well, no. It's the blue. It's the
Wait,
white.
There's the white? Yeah,
you've broken Ryan.
Oh, the red!
Jeff, you're doing a great job.
Are you being sarcastic?
Yes.
This is tense.
Moving like a unit.
No, this is tanks.
Nope, Han Solo went down.
God damn it.
What a
you idiot!
5 seconds
left.
Five fucking seconds.
God, you moron!
Han Sucko.
Alright, ready for C.
Okay.
We'll see about that.
Ready for B.
You better be ready.
Oh.
For B.
Whoa.
Whoa, what the
oh,
fuck?
Oh, oh my god!
Jeff, please!
God damn it.
Who went straight
that
up?
That was me. Ryan.
That was fun.
Ryan's still in the air, Haywood. Jeremy,
yes!
That was fucking
Jeremy,
incredible.
Jeremy, you
fucking I fucked you hard, Jeremy.
Yeah, you did.
God damn it, then Jeremy fucked me. It was that like a conga line of dicks?
All in this decade.
Ow.
Did you sing High School Musical?
Probably.
Yeah.
High School
Musical. I also mixed possibly and probably.
He had what just happened was he had a terribly panicked moment.
Yeah. No.
You recognized that song and he didn't think anybody would. Or did you realize he sang it?
Oh, I didn't know where it was from and now that I know I'm ashamed.
You see Jack as a new main character on Prince of Tennis. His moves
Prince
are like
of
his.
Tennis?
Oh,
yes.
Yeah.
It's an anime.
Yeah, it
yeah.
is.
Even I know that.
I thought it was like an e-reality show.
I mean, it totally sounds like
it
one,
does.
Right?
It does.
You're not wrong.
I got fucked so hard at the beginning, I could barely walk.
Oh, my God. We all just say that. Ryan got in the game. Let's,
I did.
Jeremy, first, you know, get in the show.
I gotta get in the show.
And then, maybe DLC.
Lil J should have his own team.
Lil J could be the fucking team.
Yeah.
It's four letters. Lil J. It could be all Jeremy.
Oh, my God.
Jeremy.
This guy's kicking
my
ass.
Oh, my God. And then they could all come together to make, like, a Megazord of
No, they
Jeremy.
Could all come together and make one normal-sized person.
Yeah.
A pad all right, you're thing. Still tagged.
All right. You moved me a foot.
I was helping.
Yeah.
Look, now you're closer to the wall. That's where
it's
you
true.
Wanted to go, right? The
it's
wall?
True. I was getting pretty tired.
You should go again. Oh,
yeah,
this is a bad idea. No. Nope.
Oh, yep, there I go.
Yep, stay over there. You got a bad case of the
crumps. I got
crumps.
My pickaxe ready.
That seems like the worst STD to get, right? The crumps?
The crumps?
Yeah. By the way, is it a Krampus or a Krumpus?
It's oh, really hard to say.
I say the Krampus.
Or is it like a crumpet?
Krampus.
Well, say Krampus with a German accent.
Krampus.
There you go.
I don't know how.
That was that is, not a German accent.
Yeah, it was. That was perfect.
Yeah.
You've been to Germany, right, Jeremy?
Yeah, of course.
And that's a lie, isn't it?
Yep.
You gotta trust your gut, Ryan.
Yeah.
Gut.
What's your gut saying?
Hello.
Please record your message. When you have finished recording, you may hang up
Robots.
Or press 1 for more options.
Oh, that's creepy.
Fuck
Where's
you!
Where's the gold, you
Fuck
gold
you!
Piece of shit!
Drive your pink little ass off.
Don't worry.
Oh, I'm catching
It's so
oh,
pink.
What the fuck? Oh, green got
and
fucked!
Fresh, yeah!
Oh,
there
Jack
you go.
Got fucked!
Oh,
green
no.
Jack's still in front of you, Geoff.
Alright, alright.
Barely, though.
Oh. Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! I won! Yeah! I finally won!
Yeah!
Yeah, nice tree, Jack.
I had an invisible tree.
I think Jeff fucked it up
invisible.
A little bit.
Ryan.
Yeah.
Would you add 5 years to the total lifespan of your life, but as a side effect, your dick has shoulders?
Describe these shoulders to me. Maybe I'm not understanding
right,
how
so
this works.
Take your bell end.
Yeah.
That's the head.
Yeah.
Now, below that, you've got two little dick shoulders. Okay.
All right.
Go on. There you go.
You might want to move into the cockpit.
Oh, I love moving into the cockpit.
Alright.
I don't have no idea if I'm
alive.
I think I'm dead.
Oh, I am alive!
Oh.
Wow!
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Gavin, free!
Gavin!
Oh my god!
I honestly,
that was amazing!
I didn't even know I was alive.
Holy
I was just going
shit,
along with it.
Gavin.
I'd like to call bullshit real fast. If everybody would come to our side.
Yeah?
I'd like to point something out to everybody.
Oh, we got it.
Okay. Yeah.
A review for the
Your
refs.
Our platforms are all 11 deep. Ours is 10 deep.
Oh, you're right.
What? We were set up for failure.
Oh, God.
Oh, really?
That's why it was off.
That's why we were off.
We got fucked.
We're trying to accommodate for that.
Are you trying to accommodate for the minute and a half that Ray stood scratching her head trying to figure out why sit-
Why did Ray scratch both of your heads?
Can I have Oh, you guys didn't know I'm actually Dolph Scene from Street Fighter. I just reached over there and I'm like, I got you, Jeff.
All right.
Can I get a gun?
Everyone, the
Thank
judges
you.
Have said... The verdict still stands. First place to science
bullshit!
Quiz. Second to
That's bullshit!
Yeah! I'm kind of glad. I'm glad just to see Salt
Team Squid!
That's fuck. You're all fired!
Team Squid!
Hey, end the video on this! Get in the fucking employment line, you losers!